जस्ट ओवरव्यू कर लेंगे। तो आई स्टार्ट ऑल दिस पीडीएफ्स आई हैव अपलोडेड। तो सिर्फ इसमें जस्ट डोंट यू नो गो फॉर द डेप्थ इंफॉर्मेशन। इन हाफ एन आवर वी आर जस्ट ट्राइंग टू स्किम ऑल द हेड्स ऑफ आर्ट एंड कल्चर। ओके, बाद में वी कैन स्कैन। बट सो फर्स्ट इज अबाउट द साइंस एंड टेक थ्रू एजेस। ओके, सो एज यू नो इन इन एंशियंट एंड मेडिवल वी वर हैविंग वेरी हाई प्रोग्रेस इन मेडिसिन। So that's what they've also given, that they've tried to divide science and tech through ages. Like, for example, history, we had Ashwini Kumar, no, and then Dhanvantri, no, Atharva Ved also talks about all these things. So it's just awareness, okay? I'm not reading everything in depth. Atreya and Agni Vaishosmita, and then Takshila, Varanasi also, they emerged as centers of medical learning, okay? Apart from that, you know, some famous personalities, we were also discussing, like Charaka, who was in the court of Kanishka, Charaka Samhita, and Sushruta Samhita, no, deals with surgery. And then some other lesser known personalities like Madhava Nidana, who talks about pathology, and then Sarangadhara Samhita, no, something 13th century Kaye, right? And then Bhava Prakash Samhita, no, Bhava Mishra, so nothing much, okay? And then this Rasa Chikitsa, so Rasa, right? Rasa Chikitsa. Mineral medicines, so Nagarjuna Karta, 5th century CE. Okay, so just awareness, nothing much, okay? All, some or the other, we would know, just know broadly, I'm skimming and moving. Then a medicine, okay? Then mathematics, mein, you know, as you know, arithmetic was there, algebra, bijagonita, geometry, astronomy, astrology, all these areas were there. As you know, town planning of Harappa is very famous. Abhi Dora will be aagya. In the UNESCO thing, parallel system of computation, Bijagandita. So all these were there. Some important books, as you know, Sulva Sutra, right? Sulva Sutra mentions Pi, etc., Pythagoras, Bauda and India, 6th century BC. See, just observe the name, timeline, heads, okay. Just like surface level, only that level, I'm just skimming and moving, that's all. Sulva Sutra, Bauda and 6th century BC, Apastamb, karke ek hai. No, mathematics I'm talking, Apastamb. Practical geometry, altars, etc., 2nd century BC, and then Chandas Shastra, right? Chandas Acharya Pingala Karke, 2nd century BC, and then Aryabhatta, Aryabhatta, you know, again in the Gupta time, roughly 500 AD. So, this is Aryabhatta, it deals with algebra, you know, decimal astronomy, true position of planets, sun, moon, etc., all the other, and even some climate aspects are also dealt in Aryabhatta. And Brihat Samhita, Varahamira, okay, this is also famous, old PYQ, Brihat Samhita by whom, Varahamira, again, 6th century AD, right, so Brihat Samhita, so Brihat, big one in that planetary movement, astronomy, so all these aspects is talked about, so, but it is very big, okay, big encyclopedia, so there will be many areas, like the jewelry, geology, architecture, sub-basement, and then Brahma Sputa Siddhantika, so again by Brahmagupta, so ismei they have mentioned of zero for the first time. So that's why some attribute Brahma Gupta also to be the founder of zero, but you know, disputed area, we'll not go in there because UPSC old PYQ tha ki who founded zero, an unknown Indian, aisa kuch answer tha. Okay, so we'll not go there. So Brahma Sputa Siddhanta by Brahma Gupta, and Ganit Sara Sangraha, right? Ganit Sara Sangraha again, 9th century by Mahavira Acharya. Okay, no need to remember, okay, major ones we must know, just proceeding, and Siddhanta by Bhaskara Acharya. Siddhanta Shiromani, Vivaskaracharya, 12th century. Roughly even like that, no, like which of the following is earliest, like Dhauli Dhyas. So in that sense, only aware of the rough Siddhanta Shiromani, Vivaskaram. And then coming to medieval period, there are many, like Faizi, I'm already discussed, kiya. Leelavati has translated kar diya usne, Faizi, right? Narayan Pandit was there. Firoz Shah Tughlaq, you know, established observatory in Delhi, right? And then Firoz Shah Mohmani in Daulatabad. And then some famous astronomer like Mahendra Suri, this is famous person. So Mahendra Suri, he invented astronomical instrument Yantra Jaya. Ye bahut pehle, old PY. Mahendra Suri, Yantra Jaya, and then Savai Jai Singh. Right, he established 5 astronomical observatories. Okay, so too much. Apart from that, ye ho gaya hamara maths related aspects. Then physics mein. As you know, major ones, aapko pata hai, Panchbhuts already discussed, and then Buddhist philosophers, you know, they came, they rejected ether, right? They rejected ether as one of the elements, and it plays with life, joy, and sorrow. Same thing, okay, all we know this. Kannada, as we discussed, 6 schools, Vaisheshika, Kannada. And then apart from that, chemistry, coming specifically to chemistry, Nagarjuna, again famous 12th century scientist, Rasaratnakara, as his name Rasaratnakara, chemist. So Nagarjuna, pura metals, minerals, uske bare mein hai. And then Nagarjuna also wrote Uttaratantra. Okay, Uttaratantra, this is a supplement to Shushruta Samhita, or surgery related, right? Because usme sara chemicals vagera we need. And then Varahamihira. See, again, Varahamihira, 9 gems. So whatever 9 gems, already 2020 mein there was Amarasimha. So you must roughly be aware that Varahamihira is also, you know, in the court of Vikramaditya. And then presence of water is Saratha. And then Brihad Samhita. Again, Brihad Samhita, big one. So, you know, Brahmagupta, right? So Sara is mein, pura. And then moving to Shibuilding. So Shibuilding mein, you know, one famous work is about Yukti Kalpatharu. So this is a treatise of Sanskrit with these techniques used in shipbuilding in ancient times. Okay, Yukti Kalpatharu, no, related to shipbuilding, like that broad connection. And then it's specific sara hai, like ships ka kitna length hoga sara. So that, you know. So this is about science and tech in the ages. Okay. So sir, so this is about the first thing. So next we'll move forward to the art and culture theme. So in art and culture, you know, pura from ancient to modern, just overview. Okay, we will see the overview of art, architecture, and sculpture. Okay. Again, it will be very fast paced. So as we know, Harappan civilization, IVC, already, you know, Dholavari it is in news, but extensive town planning tha, right? So as we can see, Citadel. No, Dholavari is the only thing which has three, that thing we must know because it's in the news. And then, you know, broadly Bronze Age, this, you know, Gagar, all these, you know, okay. Only the head Sam skimming, because all these are, you know, already highlighted, extensive town planning tha, right angles, all this, you know, right, use of stones, citadels with, you know, granaries, public bath, all the great baths, you know, this is all famous. And then seals also was there, Pashupati seal, unicorn seal, famous one. Animals, as we were discussing yesterday, you know, bull, elephant, tiger, right, goat, all these are there. And then sculptures. So as we know, famous sculptures like Bearded Man, you know, Dancing Girl. So we all know specifically where they're present, Mohenjo-daro, etc. Lost Wax, Next Thing, Bithao, Ustamalpai, Bearded Man, Steatite, you know, Red Torso, Red Sandstone. So just some basic information. And terracotta also, you know, fire, baked clay, right? So all these general information. Pottery also was there. Plain pottery, Bithao, and black painted, you know, pottery also was there. So perforated also was there. So the old PYQs, you know, they were asking. And then usage of pottery, you know, many usages, right? For example, water, you know, decoration, all these things. Then we also had beards and, you know, sorry, beads and ornaments, right? So nothing specific. Chalte. And IVC sites, okay, famous sites. You know, Harappa, humko pata hai, it's on Ravi River. You know, two rows of six granaries, general information. Mohenjo-daro, you know, bank of Indus River, okay? Some minor. Pashupati seal, the bearded priest, etc. All dancing girl, right? Great bath, all this we know. And Dholavira, no current context, no Gujarat, great reservoir is also there, unique for, you know, water harnessing system, dams. It has, you know, a stadium inscription. This is also a unique fact that inscription containing the 10 large sized signs, the largest inscription, something they tell, and three levels of planning. So that also. Lothal, as we know, Bogavo, we already discussed, Dokyard tha, Manchester of IVC bolte isko, Rakhigari, the largest one, right? Haryana mein hai, Ropar, in Punjab, Balatal, Kalibagan, Rajasthan, Surkotoda, Gujarat, okay, Banwali, no, Haryana, Alamgirpur, so it's the easternmost, agar this is to UP, right? And then, ye ho gaya hamar IVC. That's pura upar upar, I'm skimming. Next, you know, Mauryan art and architecture. In Mauryan, as you know, there's court architecture where pillar and stupas come. In popular sculptures, caves, pottery comes. In pillar, as we know, it's court made, right? Sacred sites, all these were there. As we can see, this is the monolithic pillars, you know, tapering. Some features, old PYQ, right? I shared. So they were asking like this tall, tapering monoliths, sculptures. So two types of stones, like spotted, red spotted and white sandstone was there, like Mathura, for example. And Chunar. Chunar is famous for the sandstone, as we know. Highly polished hai, uniform and still. Some examples like Lion Capital Sarnath, Bull Capital Rampurwa. So Rampurwa mein there are two things, single lion and single bull. So that is there. A national emblem hai, Dharma Chakra Pravartana. No comments, the first sermon. So this we know, right? And then Chakra, no, the Chakra wheel. And four directions for four animals, like bull, horse, elephant, lion. So you can just contrast. And then originally they had five, take care of general things. And then Ashokan pillar and Achaemenid pillar, no, very old PYQ. A monolith, they're made of many pieces, they're independent. I think aaj bhi Now we were discussing this point, independent and they were attached. And coming to stupas, specifically, you know, stupas, as you know, was not unknown. So this was the time, this is old PYQ, that stupa was not unknown in India before the time of Ashoka. So it was known. So it was in ninth, but Piprava, what we discussed, right? Piprava is considered one of the older stupas. And then examples are Dedia, Rajagriha, Vaishali, right? All these things. I think specific use of pottery also was there. So significant features. For example, as you can see, circular, anda, harmika, chatra, core made of unburnt bricks, right? All the such specific thing, production of pata hai. And then three chatras, right? Three chatras kya represent karte hai? Three ratnas of Buddha. And the elaborately decorated thoranas. So very, usme jataka trails, all these are there. Next, earliest stupas, as we can discuss, some examples, Bhairat Mahe in Rajasthan, Sanchi, Bilsa, 2020 question. And early phase of Buddha is depicted symbolically, right? As you know, Hinayana, etc. So footprint, stupa is circular. And later, in the form of, for example, narrative, Jobi Amravati ka type, mein, Jataka stories, all these things. So this is the thing. And coming to caves. So in caves, you know, rocket caves, Romashishi cave. So again, Dauli is something they asked, right? Which is the oldest among such thing. And then some Sudama caves, Romashishi caves, so part of the Barabar caves. Right? Nagarjuni, Bihar. Coming to sculpture, as we know, sculpture and popular art is there, like images of, examples. Some examples I'll just tell. Ekshini holding a chowri, fly whisk, and Didar Ganj near modern Patna. Okay, so this is one thing. And then, as you know, highly polished, that features we know. And then coming to pottery. So pottery we saw in IVC also. Now here it becomes north, black polished ware. Right? Highly developed. How you can see how polished and how fine it looks. So since it's so polished and fine, it should be made of some fine thing. For example, they've used levitated alluvial clay, which is very fine. So levigate kar liya, so they've extracted fine particles and they've done. And then luster soga. So according just correlate and this thing. And post-Mauryan. So Mauryan, okay, post-Mauryan we have caves. For example, the 2nd century BC, Chaityas, Viharas, or DPYQ, Chaityas are praying halls, Viharas are resting sites. All these things, general. And the stupas, as we know, built during Ashoka's time, wooden fence later. Earlier, my wooden fence and later, made up of stone like this. Okay, so nothing specific. As the standard difference, you always read Gandhara, Mathura, and Vengi, right? Into this, but just we can know the materials. Like, for example, Gandhara, it was gray, Mathura, it was red sandstone, and Amaravati is white thing. So this is indigenous. And this has overall influence. And regions, obviously, Mathura, right? And then Gandhara, northwest, is Kiyeji Valley. And it's my Gandhara, so it is spiritual or sad Buddha. So all those sad related features already we have discussed. And it's my delighted Buddha, okay? So all similar features. And then it's my protuberance, is Fala pack, it is there on his head. So this is also there, but eyes half closed, Tribhanga. So general things, okay, this, multiple times we keep reading this difference, you can just skim. Apart from that, Gupta, so apart from Maurya, next we'll go to Gupta. So Gupta, as you know, largely Hindu dominant, so Brahmanical, special revival of Vishnu, all those started. So example, tolerance, because both Buddhism and Jainism also flourished, as we can see. This mein kya hai? Ajanta cave. So Ajanta caves, Aurangabad, 29 caves are there, 4 Chaityas. Only Buddhist. So this is already a PMAQ line that is only Buddhist. And it's my all three art forms are there, architecture, sculpture, and painting. Padma Pani, they've shown here already PYQ, mural paintings be hai, flying Apsara. And Ellora also, all the three faiths are also PYQ. Syncretic, like all the three faiths are mentioned here. 32 caves here upper and here upper 29. Okay. And then Buddhist is 12. Buddhist is less here, 12 in that sense. And then Padma Pani. This is not Padma Pani, I'm not sure. Okay, and then Kailash Leni has been carved out of. So Kailash Temple, right? Kailash Temple, very famous, Rashtrakuta. That is the thing. And then Elephanta Caves. As we know, this is also Buddhist side, but dominated by Shaiva, Trimurti figure. We all know. And then Bagh Caves, right? Near Indore, Buddhist thing. Junagadh mein Uparkot. Okay, Junagadh Caves, Uparkot, right? This is my Buddhist caves behave, and then Nashik. So Nashik also, Triambak range hills, right? 23 Buddhist caves are there. Now it's also called Panduleni, okay? Group of caves, and then minor cave, Mandapeshwar cave, okay? Only Brahmanical is there. apart from that, fresco, we all know, because technical mural painting executed upon freshly layered lime plaster. That's why you'll have that fresco wala thing. And then coming to sculpture, you know, Sarnath School of Sculpture, you know, Sarnath seated Buddha, as we can see here. Iska mudra pata nahi mujhe kya hai, but dekh lena. But drapery hai, halo around the head is very, you know, lit, very little ornamentation, so that you can differentiate with the earlier ones. Sultan Ganj Puja is famous. And as we know, coming to, you know, temple architecture, multiple phases may develop. Like they've shown all the four stages, and with one example each. Like square building tha pehle, and then it became more production of pata gaya. Shavatara, you know, Shikara, etc. started building the Nagara phase. So it led to the Nagara style ultimately because of the. And then again, minor temples, no need to remember. So rectangular temple ho gaya, and then in circular temple. So some examples have shown through evolution. Okay, but from that, some old times, I think they had asked to match like Savatara Diogar, Bitargao brick temple, like that. We only major ones already, you know. And then styles of temple architecture. So, no, Nagara, Dravida, Nayaka, Vesara, Hoysala, Vijayanagara, and Pala. Right? You can just know overview like Nagara school. It's on North India, right? Stone platform. Platform, it's based on some platform. Subsidiary shrines are also there. A crucifix that a pattern, sandstone, no water tank. So this you can differentiate with the south thing. And then same thing, crucifix, you know, crucified ground plans, curvilinear. So it's my curvilinear shikara. Amalak is there. No types of shikara they've already given, like Rekha Prasad, you know, a square at the base, and walls curve, famsana, right? Broader base. It's a minor difference. We don't need to, I don't think, depth mein. But we must know that there are types of shikaras. I think bahut pehle pooch chuka hai. And then Wallaby type, this is the thing. Apart from that, sub-schools kya kya hai Odisha. Like Odisha, as we know, Konark, famous examples, Konark, Jagannath, Lingaraj temple. So as we know, sub-school, they have boundary walls, exterior walls. See, so you can remember like O is outside. O is outside, right? So outside is, you know, lavishly carved, something like that you can remember. But interior, me, it is not. So that's the only thing you can remember. Apart from that, this thing, you know, Rekha, Pida Dual, and Khara. So these are some terms. And Mandapa. So already there was Mandapas of Vijayanagara in that context. But Jagamohana as a term, it pops up. You can easily conclude that it is Odisha wala. And then Khajuraho, you know, Chandela temple. So in this, both. So in Khajuraho is both. In that, it's only outer, right? So in this, the interior and exterior walls are decorated. Again, sandstone, that region is found. And Antaral and Zobi, general terms, no? And Panchayatin style already, PYQ, temple building, etc. So moving forward. But from that, some examples. Just, you know, when you're revising also, you can just focus on the examples. Connect more. Kandariya Mahadev temple, no, Lakshman temple, right? And then you have Solanki style, jo Maru Gujara style bolte hain. So they have no devoid of any carving. So this is one extreme thing, that there's no carving, toranas, all this. But you can see that stepped tank. Right? Stepped tank. So Modara Sun Temple. So Sun Temple already won there. So this Modara Sun Temple is so Bhima one. I tell you. Okay. I think much more forward in south, as you know, Dravida style has that. So in Dravida also, you know, Mahendra Varun. See, you can also correlate in this context. For example, when UPSC asks, arrange the following, Uthana, Mahendra Varman won something. So as we can see that Mahendra Varman 1 would be belonging to some early part. So like this also, this information might help in chronology-based questions also. So try to interlink. So temple architecture began in Pallava, no, Mahendra Varman. So Mahendra Varman style, Narasimha Varman, Rajasimha Varman, and the Varman. So there are four stages of temple evolution. Okay, I think much. So some note you can just read that in Nagara style, Mandapas meant only assembly hall, right? Bhapar. But Yapar, we have a very broad meaning. And then design of Dravidian style of architecture. Okay, so that's the thing. Okay, like Dhoni Rocket, intricate hota chala gaya. Rathas emerged in Narasimha Varman. Structural temples, like for example, the recent meeting Jobi was a Shore Temple, Mahabalipuram. And then, yeah, that's the thing. And then group of monuments are given that part of UNESCO, this we all know. And then in Dravidians, you know, some features like high boundary walls, hota hai, Cholas, Gopurams, Panchayat, Vimana, right? Pyramidal thing, Shikara, Antarala, some terms, okay. Water tank is there. So there are some famous examples like Brihadeshwara, Tanjore by Rajaraja 1, okay. Gangaikonda Cholapuram by whom? RDPYQ, Rajendra 1, This you must know. But from the Nataraja, so this we were discussing today also. So Nataraja, you know, Tandava dance, cosmic dance, basically. So Shiva is balancing. Shiva is, you know, you can stand. Shiva is balancing on his right leg. So right leg. So you can swap. Agar, already this is asked in mains also. So such things which is already asked. Thoda, you know, we can see like right leg and then he's suppressing the upper. No, upper smaram, right? Demon of ignorance, Jobi, who is standing on them. And in left leg, it is the Bhujanga Trasita stance. So this, I think we were discussing afternoon also, is the stance, kicking away the wheel of, so he's kicking, right? So kicking away the wheel of Maya or illusion. And then right hand mein Damuru hai, right? And then Dole hai. So this thing, and then garland of flame is there. Just the general awareness. And then Nayaka temple, Nayaka style, and then Vijayanagara style. So this is Lotus Mahal, as we can see. So just given the difference that, just know that to associate the terms, like for example, Nayaka style, there will be huge corridors, which are called parakrams, intricate carving hoga, obviously, a large time, you know, part of Dravida thing continues. So famous is kind of Meenakshi temple, Sundari of Madurai, Meenakshi Madurai, no, Nayaka style, you must know. So Vijayanagara, as we know, Vesara style behave. So this again, enlarged high enclosure things. Supernatural horses will be there. Pegasus, both, you know, Pegasus, supernatural horses. The concept of secular buildings, like for example, you can see Lotus Mahal here. So it's a secular building. Aman Shrine is there, and Kalyan Mantap already asked. Kalyan Mantap, that thing. And Vesara style, as you know, is also we call Vesara Chalukya Karnataka style. Three broad names because it mix. Hai. So patronized by Chalukya, Rashtrakuta, and Hoysala, right? So this also, you know, roughly. And Nagara style, me Karvil and Shikara. So just even same points again and again. Okay, and then it does not see up, no, in this one departing feature is that departing from Dravidian style, it does not cover have the ambulatory, because in Dravida we generally have the ambulatory thing. Okay, so that is the thing. And some examples, Latkan, Atai Holde, already UNESCO World Heritage Site, we discussed on Malaprabha, Badami, Virupaksha temple, but this we know. And apart from that, some specific is the Hoysala's architecture. Prominent Belur, Halebi, Sringeri, right? So, you know, stellate thing, star thing, soft soapstone, right? Jagati. So Jagati term as a Kuchaga temples will turn upraised platform. Right? It can, you know, somewhat correlate with the Nagara thing also, but this is there here also. A zigzag pattern is there. Hoysaleshwara temple at Halebi and Vijayanagara temple at Belur, right? So this is the thing. And Pala, same thing. Okay, so Pala, you can see the sloping roofs here. Just some features we can remember so that you can eliminate. So Pala Kings, already 2020 mains question. Viharas, Chaitya, Stupas, Mr. Nalanda, Jagadala, Odantapu. So this is the points about Nalanda. But from the Sena, Gyamara, same thing, curly in a scope, terracotta, okay, nothing much. Yeah, moving forward. Apart from that, this, you know, already we were discussing today of the inscriptions. So Sohagara, no, you can remember Sohagara, it was there in that question that which of the following is not an IVC site, right? So some famous films, if you know, can, you know, eliminate, like Sohagara copper plate is famous for Ashokan times, and Rumindi, you know, Lumbini pillar again, Ashoka, you know, tax exempt kar diya. Allahabad, see, Allahabad is, you know, famous because here you can find many kings. Ashoka bhi hai, Ashoka's wife Samudragupta famous, Harisena's Prayaga Prashasti, and Jahangir Kabhi inscription. So that's why Allahabad, you know, is famous. Maharoli, iron pillar, it's in Qutub Minar complex, Chandragupta II, rust nahi hua hai, and something like that. And Kalsi, okay, Kalsi, you know, here per Ashoka human approach, that thing reflects. Muski already asked, mentioned by his name, right? Ashoka is mentioned by his name. It's also on Tungabhadra River, Muski River. And then, Kalinga, as you know, Kalinga, right? I hold an inscription, famous Ravi Kirti. You must know this. No, Ravi Kirti is a famous court poet of Pulakeshi II. Pulakeshi II, again, you recall Harshavardhana, right? Defeat of Harshavardhana. Hachigumpa, famous for Udayagiri. So, nothing much. Next, you know, this also we were discussing, you know, Indo-Islamic style, arches, hoga, beams, hoga, right? Now, arcuate, again, I think they are differentiated, right? They have differentiated here. So we tripod hai, arcuate hai, shikaras, how it will be there, dome, minars, we were absent here, present here. Stone, no, just stone building, but now brick, lime, and mortar comes. So that broad differentiation we already are aware. And then apart from that, you know, the double dome, sorry, the छतरीज, यू नो, मीनार्स, हाफ डोम, डबल डोम आज भी नो लोधी वाला है, राइट? एंड देन अपार्ट फ्रॉम द लाइम आ गया, डोम आर्किटेक्चर, चारबाग, ऑल दिस वेयर जनरली वी मस्ट बी अवेयर, अरेबिक स्टाइल, एंड पीटर डोर आल्सो डिस्कसिंग टुडे, सो सारा. एंड देन सम स्पेसिफिक एग्जांपल्स, यू नो, सम इमेजेस दैट गिवन लाइक स्लेव डायनेस्टी. स्लेव में एज वी नो सेम थिंग, दे कन्वर्टेड द व्हाटएवर स्ट्रक्चर्स वर देयर, उसको कन्वर्ट करके दे हैव मेड ऑल दिस थिंग्स. फॉर एग्जांपल दिस एग्जांपल्स कुतुब मीनार, जो भी, ऑल दिस थिंग्स. एंड देन खिलजी, खिलजी, यू नो, सेल्जुक सेल बोलते हैं, ट्रू आर्च. सो समथिंग लाइक ट्रू आर्च अगर स्पेसिफिकली एट्रीब्यूट टू खिलजी. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट तुगलुक, ओके, नो क्राइसिस ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर. सो बत्तर, यू कैन सी स्लोपिंग वॉल्स, दिस इज फेमस तुगलुक का, स्लोपिंग वॉल्स आर देयर, सो दे कॉल्ड बत्तर द टर्म, बत्तर. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट सईद, ओके, नॉट सो लेसर नो, लोधी डबल डोम फेमस थिंग. फ्रॉम दैट यू कैन जस्ट स्किम. And in provincial style, you know, Bengal, earlier we were discussing, right? Bengal, Bengal mein that Jaunpur is very famous. And then, isme wahi na, same thing, Malwa, famous site like Jahaj Mahal, right? Jahaj Mahal, and then Rani Rupmati Pavilion, right? All these are in AP, famous Mandu, all these are notable sites. So even just rough location also, it will help Mandu Fort Kapar, aisa kuch. But from that Jaunpur, you know, this is the big thing. Itna bada gate, you know, will not find anywhere. So, you know, Jaunpur School of Architecture. So this is that is called Atala Masjid. So Sharke dynasty is related, again, famous one. So that's what, no, huge imposing pro-pylon screens. That's what you can see. They're very huge. It's very unique in that sense. Apart from that, Bijapur mein, as you know, Gol Gumbaz, Adil Shah, right? Babur, you know, Babur times. जो भी उसका था वो गार्डन वाला कॉन्सेप्ट, ही वाज फाउंड ऑफ फॉर्मल गार्डन्स दैट पार्ट. एंड हुमायूं में फर्स्ट डिस्टिंक्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ प्रॉपर मुगल आर्किटेक्चर कम्स अप इन हुमायूं, टॉम्ब ऑफ हुमायूं, ओके, इट वाज बिल्ट बाय हिज वाइफ, यू नो, बेगम. सो दैट हुमायूं टॉम्ब आल्सो, आई थिंक हुमायूं टॉम्ब यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट. सो दैट आल्सो, दैट्स व्हाट एवर यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट प्लस आर्किटेक्चर, नाउ वी कैन फोकस मोर इन दिस टाइम. नाउ अकबर already, you know, Fatehpur Sikri, Buland Darwaza, many things we already discussed. Buland Darwaza, right? Gujarat, victory we discussed. So all this, but I'm apart from the Jahangir, Jahangir specifically, the mausoleum of Akbar, tomb of Hikmatullah, you know, such things, okay? You know, you can see it is made of fully white marble. I think much, I'm coming to Shah Jahan, as we know, famous Taj Mahal, okay? Taj Mahal, Jali work, Kas Mahal bhi bolte hai isko, and then Red Fort in Delhi. So this is all in the Red Fort Delhi. Apart from that, Aurangzeb, as you know, witnessed the construction of Badshahi Mosque. So in Lahore, he made one mosque, and then marble tomb in. So even he tried to mimic. Thing. So Bibi Ka Maqbara jo bhi tha at Aurangabad. Okay, it's almost similar. You can find. And then apart from that, modern mein, you know, English Portuguese wala. Portuguese at Goa, you know, currently jo bhi Diamond Jubilee budget we discussed, right? So Portuguese at Goa, Iberian style of architecture, as part and Victorian architects, Palladian style, some terms, okay? Apart from that, you can just skim Indo-Sarsenic, they're, you know, very long back they had asked on this question. So it's a owned by British architects in the 19th century British India, right? So indigenous as well as Indo-Islamic, they combined with the Gothic thing and they made it. So some characteristics are like onion, bulbous dome, overhanging eaves, pointed arches, right? Such things. Nothing specific. And then plan for Delhi, as you know, Lutyens, Delhi, Abhi, Delhi also, no? No, Pura, Sara, Revamp, Pura. So that is the thing, Edward Baker. That's the thing. And then apart from that, एक और पर्सनालिटी हमने एनिवर्सरी में कुछ डिस्कस किया था, वो कुछ जीन करके था, ओके, जस्ट उसको भी, यू नो, कैन सी दैट, जमिया इस्लामिया किंग्स, ओके, कार्ल हीन्स, जर्मन आर्किटेक्ट था, ओके, नथिंग मच, एंड देन इबेरियन दैट इज पोर्चुगीज एंड गोथिक दैट इज ब्रिटिश, ओके, सो लाइक दिस ब्रॉडली सम डिफरेंशिएशन दे हैव मेड, लाइक गोवा इज एग्जाम्पल, प्लास्टर कार्विंग्स यू कैन फाइंड हियर, बट इट विल बी एब्सेंट इन द ब्रिटिश गोथिक वाला, राइट? एंड देन no creation of new shapes, same thing, okay, nothing specific. And Lori Baker, you know, famous, some famous ones, old PYQs, they were asking personality. So Lori Baker, he is famous for, you know, architect of the poor, Lori Baker, He revolutionized mass housing in Kerala, and then Carl Linz, as you saw, German architect at Jamia Islamia, Delhi Searching Associate, and Lee Corbusier, of the Chandigarh thing, right? And then Charles Correia. So Charles Correia is also famous because of his low-cost shelter in Third World. So it's about architecture, over broad overview. So next, let's see, it is dance. So again, in this dance theme, only some specifics we must focus. Broadly, we'll be knowing, but for example, Shiva Tandava is a Nataraja, that theme. Bimbetka mein dance is mentioned. A bronze sculpture, dates back to IVC. And Bharata Muni's Natyashastra is the first formal mention of dance. This broad, if you have awareness, that's the Tandava, like feminine, masculine. These three basic terms, Nita. So Nita is only dance, pure dance. Natya expression is that. And Nitya mein all emotions are mixed. So, as you know, classical dance, there are eight, just broadly the state name, but some specifics also there was, like Kuchipudi, etc. specifics. But Ministry of Culture recognizes 9. So you can find a difference that here, Chow is also recognized. If you go to Ministry of Culture's website, you'll find 9 classical dances. In that, Chow also is mentioned. But broadly, we read that there are 8 classical dances, right? Just the states we must be whatever, because some person has gone in depth. And then some rasas, general thing. Bharatanatyam, as we know. It's my old Dehras about Tilana, specifically Devar about Tilana. But from that, Jatis Forum, all these terms. Alarepu, Jatis Forum, Shabdam, Varnam, Padam, Javali, and Sadir. Sadir, that Devadasi tradition, again, as in older times. Apart from that, terms, key terms you can focus, like fire dance, moment resemble flame of the body, Dasyatam, right? For example, Devadasi, Dasi, right? In that sense. And I'll move forward in Kuchipudi, the same thing, Kulishekarapattinam, Kuchayalapuram, I'm telling Kulishekarapattinam, it's Kuchayalapuram village, AP, right? And then Isme, the same thing, Patnas, Vijayanagara, Golconda, all these things, general awareness. So predominance of Shringara Rasa, just, you can skim the heads, wala thing, nothing much, already we know. Tarangam, so Tarangam was asked in PYQ that dancing on this brass plate. So that specific, there is some famous thing. And just see, apart from that, Manduk Shabda. So Manduk Shabda, telling the story of Manduk, right? So that also is part of Kuchipudi. So nothing much, I'll move forward. Kathakali, as you know, Katha story. So it's a part of Kerala. Ballad of the East, we both say. Some features like, all male, this we also read like all solo males. One, this is solo, like Mohiniyattam, all male. So something like that. Essentially, an all male, so it can be this. And then minimal props, as you can see here, elaborate facial makeup. Many colors are there, as you can notice. So that is the next. Apart from that, themes, epic Puranas are there, language, Mani Pravalam, a mixture of Malayalam and Sanskrit, Mani Pravalam. What is this? Navarasas, like that. Okay. I think much I'm moving forward, Mohini Atam, right? Mohini, beautiful woman, and Attam is dance. So, as you know, again, part of Kerala. Kind of consider solo dance. All these are there. Last aspect, because it's more feminine. Elaborate facial makeup, right? Elaborate facial makeup, and then, okay, and I think I'll move forward. And then Odissi. So Odissi, Tribhanga posture, they've already asked in PYQ. Odissi. Chowk also is very important posture because it depicts masculine thing. Okay, they're not showing the photo, but earlier we saw Goti Puas, right? Well, young boys, just as females. So like that, just some awareness. And then, so we already know, can just revise. Apart from that, two types to behave, Moksha and Trikanda Majura. So this, we can just see part of this. But PYQ means they asked Tribhanga posture specifically, concept posture. So some famous postures, images, if you can see, that becomes important. And this is my latest Gita Govinda, Jayadeva. This also is a PYQ of Jayadeva. And then Manipuri. Manipuri, as you know, Sankirtana specifically, the one Tantra again asked multiple times. Sankirtana, they are influenced by Manipuri dance. So, like that, we can find areas in the core part. And then Nagabandha, so this term, okay, Nagabandha Mudra, so body shape of 8, Raslila, major theme. Right? And then this drum, Pung Cholam, all these dance. And Lai Horoba also. And Kathak, as we know, North Wala thing, right? Storytelling, Mughals, influence of Mughal court. There are many Gharanas here also, right? That aspect we can focus. And then some elements, like so Ananda, Thaat, okay? Todas, Tukdas, Chugalbandi. So just terms must be able to correlate with the Kathak. Apart from that, Satriya, Satriya, Shankar, they were already a theme of 15th century Assam, as we saw 15th century, many contemporaries we discussed today. Right? Then amalgamation, Satra, mosques, Vaishnava monasteries, Borgit already asked earlier time, Ankhya Nat, also that also was asked earlier. Apart from that, male, jo bhi hai, coal symbols, etc. Such things. Okay. Just, folk dances, mein, specifically, as we know, is my Rathi, you know, mask wala without mask. So you can just remember Mayur Banje. Okay, M wala is without mask to avoid confusion, but will not go in such depth. And then Purulia Cho is West Bengal. No, sorry, Kela Cho is in Jharkhand, right? This is with mask. Sorry, with mask. Only M1 is without mask. So this will be aware. Apart from that, Kalbele. So it matches the following type, you know. Multiple times, Pura UPSC has asked Kalbela, as you know, Rajasthan. So you can just see in the map, some they have given like Gidda, no, Punjab, okay, Bhangra, also Punjab, male female version, and then Ras Leela, Dadra, Ghumar, right? Ghumar, apart from that, Garba, the Dandiyaras, Jawara, Matki. But apart from that, this list, right, list and the some state broad awareness will be. Garba, you know, Gujarat, we discussed. Dandiyaras, Gujarat. Tarangamel, we're discussing about Goa, right? And then Ghumar, Rajasthan. Charba, Charba, right? Himachal Pradesh. Bhangra, we discussed. Ras Leela, again, UP, you know. We're discussing with respect to Kathak also. Dadra, you know, you can link with some Dadri or something like that. Okay, UP. Jawara, again, it's in MP, Bundelkhand region. Matki, we saw in the map, right? Matki, Madhya Pradesh. Gaur Maria, again. Some tribe names you can correlate and connect with this Chhattisgarh, the Bastar region, Maria tribes, right? And then Alkap, sorry, Alkap, okay, Alkap, Jharkhand, you know, Rajmahal Hills, right? And then Biraha, so this again, they tell Bihar, okay? And then Paika, again, Odisha, we know, we read in history also, Jat Chatin, so Bihar, you know, Mithila region, Jhumar, you know, Jharkhand, Odisha, you know, Tandya. Dhanda Jatra, okay, in Jatra terms in Odisha, Bihu, as you know, Assam, Tangta, PYQ, you know, Manipur, Rangma or Bamboo Dance in Nagaland, Ajata. So, tribes also, Rangma tribes, they're there. Singicham again, mask dance, you know, famous Sikkim, Kumi dance, you know, South Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Mail, so Mail, I think, is Peacock, so again, Kerala, Tamil Nadu. Burrakatha, right? Burrakatha is telling a story, something, Puranas. Andhra Pradesh, Buttu Bammalu, again Andhra. Right? Kai Kotti Kali, right? Some Kali into Kerala. Padiyani, again, it's a martial temple dance, okay? Padiyani, Kerala. Again, not all are important in this, but Chakyar Kutu is a very old PYQ. They are specifically about the Chakyar Kutu, this Chakyar community. It's a Kerala thing, okay? So also you can remember Jhumar, as you know, Punjab. Apart from that, Bhutara then of Karnataka is closely, you know, is also kind of close to the Rakshagana theme. And then apart from that, Jhumar, you know, Punjab. Okay, Isara, Rautna, minor ones. Okay, Jammu Kashmir ka thoda dekhlo. You can just remember Dhumal, right? Dhumal, Jammu Kashmir ka hai. You know, some Vattal tribe, Fujdi, Goa ka ek aur hai. We shouldn't discuss Fujdi. Okay, Fujdi, Chero is already PYQ, bamboo dance, and then Daikai. So this is about dance. Okay, I'll move to the next theme. So next theme kya hai hamara? It is the painting. So as we know, in painting, there were some two questions, right? Like for example, Bani Thani tha, and then Kalamkari. So there were two themes in painting. As you know, earlier time for painting the mural, miniature, regional schools, bahut sara aa gaya. So Vishnu. Vishnu Purana, Mudra Rakshasa, Vishaka Datta, some areas where sources of painting they mentioned. And some principles like Rupa Bheda, Pramana, Bhava, okay, Sadrishyam, general awareness. And then Brahmanical and Buddhist tradition, Lepa Chitra and Lekhya Chitra. Lepya, as you can see, Lekhya, matlab they're drawing, right? So line drawing is a kuch aage, Lepya, myths. Okay. Prehistoric, as you know, petroglyphs on the rocks they make, Bimbetka example, ochre, geru mixed, mineral based colors, some natural colors, animals all, you can see bison, elephant, okay, hunting images, so all this, you know, the Mesolithic, hunting images dominate, this we read, Lakhu JR NCERT mein mentioned. Lakhu JR, right? Uttarakhand, Bimbetka, no, MP, red color mostly. Group hunting scenes are dominating. So like this only, broad. And then Chalcolithic period, as you can see, green, yellow color, thoda. And then horses, elephants, you know, men riding them. So again, Chalcolithic from the painting perspective, not so important, but just some examples are going to Jogi Mara caves, right? Such examples. And then coming to the mural and miniature. So this is classification again. Like in mural, you know, for example, Ajanta or DPYQ. If we have Bodhisattva Padmapani or DPYQ, Apsara, Cave 17 mein hai, right? Some important paintings I mentioned, Padmapani, we discussed in Bodhisattva Buddhism, Vajrapani, like Manjushri. So all these are already there. So we must know, like sword wielding, we discussed, right? Manjushri, Vajrapani, we discussed. And then Ajanta mein, all these things. Only Buddhist, 29. So we can see patterns from Maurya, Gupta, Shunga, all. In that sense, and then Jataka stories, life of Buddha, all are there here. Next, I'll say Ellora. So Ellora, as you know, mainly found in 5K Ellora cave paintings. So this is theme of, we are in theme of painting, right? In Kailashanatha temple, the ceilings may both there. You can see cave paintings at the ceiling. So in Ellora, right? Schwabfist, you know, two phases may hai, AB. But you can see all the three are there here. Yeah, that is the broad thing must be aware. And Bhag. So Bhag again, MP, right? Bhag print also is famous. PT maybe hai na, Bhag, silk sari, something. And then Sri Ajanta school, right? Cave number 4, Rang Mahal hai, very secular thing, right? Bhag cave painting, MP. Then Aray Malai. So as the name, you know, Malai, connect to Tamil Nadu, right? This may, you can find, you know, natural caves later converted into Jain temples. So this may Astik Falakas, jo bhi hai. Aray Malai, you can remember, is Tamil Nadu. Was related to Jain theme like that. So then was already we know Pandya ka hai, you know, Pandya theme and Jain. Again, Chitamasal cave painting, same as for Jain. Okay. But from that, Ravan Chaya. So Chaya, shadow, right? Odisha. So Ravan Chaya, Odisha, half open umbrella. You can see the Ravan Chaya here. But again, it is, you know, related to 7th century AD. So in that sense, try to correlate the timelines also. Lepakshi again, famous for Vijayanagara period, but Vijayanagara, it's not Krishna Devaraya, so that also you can must be aware that it's not Vijayanagara, Krishna Devaraya always, that is Achyuta Raya. Okay, and then Veerabhadra temple, you can find Lepakshi. So this Lepakshi temple is in Andhra Pradesh. Again, natural Ramayana, Mahabharata, all these themes are present here. And apart from this, you know, there is the Jogi Mara caves, as we saw in the earlier, broadly because the Chhattisgarh mein hai, right? Jogi Mara, Chhattisgarh. Rocket Theatre at Sita Benga. Apart from that, Badami Hamara no Karnataka mein hai, UNESCO World Heritage Site bhi hai. So we have discussed some miniature mein, you know, size, a formula of 1/6, some dimensioning that thing. And early, you know, miniature, as you know, Pala. So Pala school was also famous for this Buddhism, Nalanda Vikramashila. So that is the thing. And Upper Brahmsa, I mentioned Jainism related. Okay, dekh lena. And nothing specific here. You know, they jump onto the Vijayanagara and Islamic synthesis, hota, na, cultural synthesis. That part, so clearly mentioned that with the advent of Gori, there starts a fusion, Indian person, and Nimat Nama. So Nimat Nama is a book by Nazir Shah. So, I mean, so during the reign of Nazir Shah, so bright colors with well-defined dark outlines, that is, you can see a Delhi Sultan. But some other Mughal era miniatures like Lepakshi, again, so in Andhra, this we discuss, no, again, no, based by Babur, that part, Timurid style is ka kuch influence hai. And Akbar mein, we know that Tutinama Hamza Nama, famous, we must know Tutinama Hamza Nama of the Akbar times. And some Indian paper painters like Baswan, Daswant, and Q's Kesudasa. So these are some famous painters during the Akbar. So Akbar would become the central locus of our, you know, major understanding. And then Jahangir, you know, Jahangir, again, naturalistic thing, zebra, Isara uska famous paintings. And then Shahjahan. So Shahjahan, well, Jahangir already is a PYQ theme also, painting context. And then Jahangir. So in Jahangir, he reduced liveliness due to artificial, because see, now what happened, Jahangir tries to, you know, combine with European influence, that pen wala, pencil, gold, silver. So some kind of liveliness will get reduced due to artificial thing. Apart from that, Tanjore is very famous, Tanjore paintings. So, you know, very bright use of colors. As you can see, gold also they use liberally. Very costly paintings these are. And the Mysore paintings also, depiction of Hindu gods. Gesso paste, use of Gesso paste is, you know, related to Mysore paintings. Apart from that, as we know that both Mysore and Tanjore have GI tags. Apart from that, regional schools, this is a question that Kishangarh school, Bani Thani wala. So just broadly, again, you might not repeat, but you must know broadly schools, like Mewar school. Ragamala is famous painting, okay, Mewar, if I remember, Ragamala thing. And then Amber. So Amber is also, you know, close to Jaipur, so this also you can remember. So Jaipur, very famous. Savai Pratap Singh. And it's called, you know, also Dhundar, also known as Dhundar school. Okay. And Marwar, again, Man Singh is famous. Jodhpur and Bikaner region, Kishangarh and Bundi are the sub-schools of Marwar school. So Kishangarh school specially, they're given, you know, is Nihal Chand is very famous, you know, painters, right? Important Basad is Nihal Chand, and then Radha Krishna, Bani Thani, and then Bundi school. So Bundi, you know, Krishna, Bhakti, plays, naturalism, okay. It is all there. Apart from that, in Pahari school, you know, Basholi, Guler, Kangra. So just be aware that Pahadi, that part, hilly region, right? So Basholi, Guler, Kangra. Now as we discuss Kangra Valley, HP, Himachal Pradesh, very famous. So Kulu, Mandi, right? Apart from that, is a Rasamanjari, na? This is, you know, a very famous link to Basholi. Apart from that, you can just, you know, skim the bold ones. And coming to modern, you know, company paintings, bazaar, you know, Bengal. Abanindranath Tagore, you know, very famous personality. You know, earlier times, I had asked his Oriental art, right? In School of Oriental Art, jo bhi swadeshi time mein bana tha, that context. Paintings of Bharat Mata also linked to that. And folk paintings with these theme, broad themes, like Madhubani, Mithila region of, you know, Bihar. Right? You can see the paintings, you can just correlate natural objects, GA status behavior, something like that. Pacha Chitra already PYQ. Odisha, right? And Patua, we were discussing, right? Patua scroll painting of West Bengal, right? Muslim community also, you know, both they do in that sense, you can see. And then Paitkar, okay? Paitkar painting, Jharkhand, right? And then, you know, Kalamkari already PYQ, right? Southern region, broad awareness. GS status BSCO, and then Srikalasthi, you know, close by the Tirupati temple, and Vashalipatnam, and Varli. So Varli again, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Varli tribe also, we know, a symbol, a geometric pattern. You can correlate some keywords, okay, correlate. Tanka, okay, Tanka is from Tanka. So Tanka again, hilly region, Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh, so again related to Buddhism, etc. And Manjusha. So Manjusha painting, again, Bhagalpur. Again, Bhagalpur silk, we discussed, right? Bhagalpur silk is very famous. Bhagalpur mein wo bhi hai, Amara Vikram Shila. That thing, and the thing. Apart from that, other some fad, okay? Fad, you know, scroll painting Rajasthan. And Cherial scroll painting of Telangana, right? And Pithora. So Pithora also, generally Gujarat will attribute, but in some areas, Gujarat and MP is given. And Saura again, you know, Odisha. In some tribes of even close, but you can generally remember Odisha, right? You can see it is similar to Varli in terms of geometric pattern. Apart from the Raja Ravi Verma, modern ones, okay, modern thing. The Shergill, okay, Cubist painting. This you can just skim. The next, you know, in this theme, you know, is the very small one, which is the puppetry. So as you know, in puppetry, you know, just if you have to establish the linkage, Srimad Bhagavatam, you know, in the old also they mentioned about puppetry aspects. Harappa Mohenjo-daro also, we have, you know, puppets found. And then Shilpadikaram. So earliest reference of art of puppetry is the Shilpadikaram, Sangam literature to discuss. So these are mentioned. Apart from this, now this is the only thing which, you know, we must know broadly. Like in string puppetry, we have Katputli of Rajasthan, Kundai of Odisha, Gombay art of Karnataka, Bommalatam of Tamil Nadu. So Bommalatam is important because it is the largest and heaviest. In that context, some key things, if you remember, Sanak, but apart from that, broadly, the state, and then rod where it is found. So Putul Nauch, right? Putul node. So again, West Bengal, Yampuri, right? Yampuri, Rod Proprietary, Bihar, and then Globe Proprietary. This is Hindu may be coverage kar rahe the bahut. So just, you know, remember this. Tol Pavakutu, they tell this, but sometimes they tell Pavakutu also. Tol Pavakutu or Pavakutu, right? Kerala. And then Togalu Gombeyata, this is Karnataka, Shadow Puppetry, and Tol Bamulata, and then Ravana Chai, which we discussed right earlier. It was in Orissa. So this broad states, be aware. Depth, I'm not sure. But generally, the same thing they've covered here. No, Katputli, same thing, some image, Kundai, Jatra, Gombeyata, Bamulata, right? It's both heaviest, largest and heaviest thing. Some think about Shadow they mentioned, like Togalu Gombeyata, Karnataka, Tol Bamulata. You don't confuse it with Tamil Nadu. In Tamil Nadu, there's only one thing, that is Bamulata. Simple, okay? Bamulata. But here, Tol Bamulata comes, that is Andhra Pradesh, Shadow, Ravana Chai, you know, Rod, as we discussed already, Putul, no, Jampuri, right? So, glow, see, as you know, is holding in his hand, glow, right? So, that is the thing. Pavakutu, it was a news, Tol Pavakutu, etc. So, this is our puppetry wala thing. The next, you know, next theme comes to theater. See, in this theater also, just broad awareness of the, you know, state's perspective. Again, origin, we can see the Jogimara case discussed, right? Chhattisgarh wala. Bharat Muni's Natya Shastra has also mentioned this. So, it dates back. Theater dates back. Sanskrit theaters, you know, all these are mentioned. Folk theater, rural roots. So, nothing much. But just in this, if you have to establish some connection with the literature, which is Rupaka, Drishyakavya, and Prekshakavya. So, dramas. And then Ashwagosha, as you know, famous personality. So, he has written a work, Sariputra, right? Sariputra Prakarana, right? Sariputra Prakarana Ashwagosha, a famous personality. And Shudraka's Mrishakatikam, so has Mudra Rakshasa, which you all know, Shakadatta, Ratnavali, you know, Harshavardhana, three famous works we know. Kalidasa's, all this. So, all these have connection, you know, theatre samas. Kutiyattam. Kutiyattam, no, 10th century AD. So, this is the oldest and continuing theater. So, Kutiyattam is one thing which you can remember. And I think this is also part of the UNESCO in that intangible heritage. So, that also list. I can just see. And then that is Chakyar. So, Chakyar, I told it. So, Chakyar, why they ask? Is because of this reason only. It has such a oldest continuing thing. And some just names. Okay, just names. Like, for example, Ankhya Natwadi, PYQ, right? Shankaradeva, Assam, Ramlila, already. UP, Raslila, Gujarat. In general, talk about North region, but Bhuta Aradhana, right? Karnataka, Raman, already UNESCO thing, Uttarakhand. And then some other theatres you can see, Band. So Kashmir is important current context, so Band Pather, right? Kashmir, Swang, UP, Nautanki, right? UP, Bhavai, you know, Gujarat. Again, Goa, the Diamond Jubilee theme, right? Dashavatara, can remember, Bhavai. Part of both Gujarat and Rajasthan, and then Kareela, HP, Povada, Povada. You know, this term might appear some Andhra or something, okay, but just be aware this is Maharashtra, Povada, okay. Shivaji states, Jatra, you know, Bengal, Mach is famous, okay, MP, and then Bhavan already PYQ of Assam. So, Northeast wala, you can focus more if you want to focus. Tamasha again, MH, Maharashtra, Daskatya. Odisha, Garuda, Ojapali, okay, Ojapali is of Odisha, and then Nakkal. So, as you know, Nakkal is in Punjab and Bhand, so Uttar Pradesh. So, just the names. Same thing, they're given like Krishna terms in Kerala, Mudiyar to Kerala, right? Yakshagana, Karnataka, Charukutu, Tamil Nadu, Kutu, right? Tamil Nadu. Some other theatres, you know, Villupattu, don't need to know. Options would be, I think, very favorable to eliminate this thing. Just broad awareness. Talmadale, again, coastal Karnataka and Kerala. But from that, some of the minor things, you know, for example, Theyam, you can know, Gujarat. Burra Katha, you know, famous again, we discuss Andhra. Bayalata, again, Karnataka. So next, you know, next theme is about the language. So in language, again, I don't want to stress much. Language and literature. I think recent years, they had asked which of the following classical language was the added recently, like Odia, something like that, okay? But I don't to go in depth into this, just know.
That Telamadali belongs only to Maharashtra, only to Kerala, Karnataka, and Maharashtra as well.
It is spread. Generally, we tell Kerala and Karnataka, generally. but in the southern states, okay. It can be found.
Okay, means if a question comes like it is also there in the Maharashtra, so that would be correct, no?
Also in Maharashtra, thoda check karne kada us. If they give only like only Karnataka, that would be wrong. Only Kerala, that would be wrong.
Okay.
But Maharashtra, can anyone confirm Maharashtra mein hai kya wo tala mandal? Because generally, na south states we associate.
Okay.
Check karenge usko, no issue. Okay. Language mein, as we know, the four groups like Indo-Aryan, Dravidian, Sino-Tibetan, Austric, and others. So again, not to go into the depth and remember concept, but just divisions. Apart from that, classical language criteria, we must be aware that, so this is the criteria that we must always be aware. This Brahmi script later Ashoka, as we know, that James Prinsep Fala, already PYQ. But apart from that, this criteria, that it should be over 1,500 to 2,000 years old, right? And then Kucha, it should be original. It should not be borrowed from another community. So these some key things like information must be aware. And then this thing. This was a PYQ that which is the earliest like ODI there. So it has a current context also. If it's not in current, chances of it being asked is very less. So Tamil is the oldest one, 2004, that we can remember, first one. And then others are Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, Sanskrit, Kannada, ODI. So the six, only six are there. Only six we must remember, and Maratha recently there's a demand, so Marathi is not there. And the benefit, as you know, they get this thing cannot go. And some ancient script, broadly divided Indus script, right? Indus script, yet to be deciphered, a Brahmi script of Ashoka, right? Gupta script, some specifics, even Kharosthi script, there are many scripts, okay? Vatte Luthu script, Kadamba script, Kannada region, Kadambas, okay? Apart from that, many scripts are given, okay? Not sure. But this Modi script is a PYQ. Okay, this I can tell. A Modi script was a PYQ. But apart from the Guru Mukhi, we already discussed multiple times. Guru Angad, okay? Just remember Guru Angad for Guru Mukhi thing. I think AB PYQ is old. And then Guru Arjun Dev is for that compilation started. So Guru Angad, you can remember for Guru Mukhi script. Modi script is a PYQ. Devanagari, again, important because of our language thing. But iske alawa, just skim, that's all. Okay. And literature, broadly, is an important theme from the personality's perspective, because literature was that Malavika Agnivitra love story that asked. Apart from that, very less, only the Kalidasa big themes. From the in Sanskrit, we have classical Sanskrit literature, Hindu literature, Sanskrit drama and poetry, and in Vedas, as you know, four things: Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, Atharva Veda, right? And okay, the basic information I think we generally are aware. Okay, I'll just move forward. In Hindu literature, we have Samhitas, Brahmanas, Aryankas, Upanishads, and Puranas, right? So this rough that NCERT box also told the same story. Upanishads, these some famous. Okay, these are some famous things they have already given. So if you can see here closely that term, Malavika Agnimitra, right? This was the thing asked. Name only we can discover, but just know Kalidasa ka hai. Kalidasa, all the things you must be aware. Malavika Agnimitra, Avikram Aurvashyam, and Abhijnana Shakuntalam. So this you have to discuss that this Abhijnana Shakuntalam was translated by William Jones, right? We already discussed that point. And then Shudraka Murchakatika, right? Vishakadatta, Mudra Rakshasa, right? This is also famous PYQ theme. Devichandra Gupta is also there of Shakadatta. And Bhava Bhuti, right? Uttara Ramacharitam. Lesser one, okay, not so important. Harshavardhan, again important. You must know all the three. Ratnavali, Nagananda, Priyadarshika, right? Basa, again important theme. Swapnavasa Vadatta, Urubanga, important, you must know. And then Kalidasa again. First one was the drama thing. Going to poetry, Kumara Sambhava, Raghu Vamsha, Megaduta, Ruta Samara, all Kalidasa famous. Harisena, right? Harisena, Prayaga Prashasti, famous thing. Allahabad Pillar, we discussed. Jayadeva, again PYQ. Gita Govinda, right? 12th century, rough time then, okay? Not Bharavi. Bharavi also PYQ. Old PYQ, Bharavi. Kirata Arjuna. Famous Arjuna, Kirata Arjuna, Bharavi writes. And then Maga, Shushupalvada. Shushupalvada. This, like this, they will not ask. Okay. And then Kautilya, famous Arthashastra. Ashwagosha, famous personality again, Buddha Charita, right? Charaka already we discussed multiple times. Charaka Samhita, Sushruta, Sushruta Samhita, Bhaskara, no, Siddhanta Shiromani, no, Varahamira, Pancha Siddhantika, Brahma Samhita. Right? Varahamira, please remember, very important. Aryabhatam, Aryabhatiyam, Kalhana, again famous, Pivaki multiple times, Rajatarangini, no, Kashmir, Somadeva, Kathasarit Sagar. It's also very old dad asked about Somadeva, Kathasarit Sagar. Apart from this, you know, there is a broadly given division of literature in Pali and Prakrit. Okay, a lot go into it, but just from the Jain text, Agama, we already discussed, you know, multiple Jain texts, Agama, right? And some sects, so PYQ, non-canonical text, all this. And these three gems. So in in Kannada literature, we have these three gems, like Ranna, Ponna and Pampa. They are right also related to Jainism, so remember that. And then in Buddhism, the same thing, canonical and non-canonical. Like in canonical, we have the three Pitakas, right? Vinaya, no, rules, Sutta Pitaka, all the Buddhist speeches, and Abhidhamma Pitaka, philosophical thing. Jatakas and other texts. Okay, Deepa Vamsa, way back there, but general awareness. But these are canonical and non-canonical. This is a classification. But from that, in Dravidian thing, we have the, you know, Sangam. Sangam, many times we discuss Aham and Puram. Aham is the inner thing, outer thing. Etukutai, you know, just the key things, okay, whatever they've done. Pati Nekin Kenuku. So these things already we have discussed multiple times. Puttu Kutu, Pattu Pattu, 10 song. And then in Tamil text, Tholkapiyam, the grammar one. Second, you can remember this was the only one which was you know, remaining from the second Sangam, right? And in Malayalam. Okay, these minor things don't focus, but Telugu, coming to Telugu, already PYQ zone because of Krishnadevaraya himself. So in Telugu, you know, Nanaya is very famous, 11th century. So just rough timeline, okay? Nanaya, you know, 11th century. And then Krishnadevaraya, right? Amukta Mallega, his timeline we already know, right? And then Ashtadigajas in his court, like Allah Sanipadana. I should also, I think someone posted the image. 8 Ashtadigajas we must know, roughly, okay? Like, who's that? Tenali Rama, such things, okay? Tenali Rama. And then in Kannada, famous Amoghavarsha, very famous. Kaviraja Marga written by Amoghavarsha, famous, must remember, like that thing. And the Pampas Adi Purana, so like such thing, okay? Really such things we can remember. So next, moving forward, this Sangam we were already discussing, same thing. Now, first Sangam, second Sangam, all Pandyas, you know, Madurai, but only a second one, you know, as we know, Kapatapuram. But from that, Madurai happens. So, definitely don't go. Tholkapiyam, as we discussed, Tamil grammar, this was the only text which was surviving here. Here, nothing survived. Most of this corpus was Sangam thing. And then, apart from this, you know, medieval me, there is Persian, you know, 2020 mains theme, Persian literature. Persian literature, something they asked mains, Urdu literature. So, in Persian, as we know, Amar Khusro multiple times asked PYQ. Amir Khusro, famous Yapara Zata, and Barani also comes up here. So just know Barani, knows Barani's this work, Tariqi, Firuz, and then Tuzuke Babari, you know, Babars, Jahangir's, Akbar Nama, Abu Fazal. So, and then Padmavat by Jaisi. So, Jaisi, this is the famous things you can focus in Persian. Urdu, I do not think some depth they might go, but this thing like Iqbal ka jo bhi famous hai, right? Iqbal who wrote Bangai Dara. Okay, so this because Saraja Sacha is there in that. So apart from that, modern literature, I am not sure modern literature mein PC is gone, but just, you know, some areas like Guru Mukhi we already discussed, like Punjabi PC, Adi Granth, Guru Mukhi, Angad, Guru Angad, right? In Kashmir, that Kalhana's Rajatarangini, Lal Dej famous personality, Laleshwari, you're discussing, right? Kashmir, Shaivite thing, such things. Marathi, just skim, okay, nothing much. Mirabai, some famous personalities, you can just skim. But in Assamese, because of that theme, which have gone multiple, the Shankar Deva ka theme, na? They've gone multiple times here. And then Bengali, apart from that, Hindi, the Bharatendu Harishchandra, okay, nothing much. So this is about literature theme. Next, you know, going to the, you know, music theme. Music also, again, you know, what you can say, differentiation like that. Recent times, it is not there, but in earlier times, questions were there. like differentiate between Hindustani and Carnatic, like those things, but sometimes you cannot find. Like Bharatamuni is Natya Shastra, you know, the form of earlier thing. Vedas, you know, Gandharva, all these things are there. Just you can see. All these basic of music, you know, Swara, Raga, Tala, right? Sarigam, all the seven things. And then apart from this, we go directly to the Hindustani classical music. So Khusro, again, famous personality, Khusro, now comes up here because he was the pioneer of Hindustani music, we tell. So Hindustani is older than Carnatic, that is why we tell. And then based on time and the mode, so ragas, multiple ragas, Drupad. So Drupad is a recent 2012 ke time, I think PYQ. So Drupad is the oldest classical music, right? Simple and sober. So Hindustani, in Hindustani classic, so that table which we saw, right? So that we can just see. So all these are there. And then popular gharana is also the just mentioned. But in old times, there are, which is the oldest gharana there are. The oldest gharana is Gwalior gharana, right? And this may some famous personalities pop up, like for example, Tansen. So such personalities are generic things. If you have Akbar gave him the title Mian. So Akbar gave him the title Mian. Sahi, correct. Tansen kisi aur ne diya tha. Okay. And then Khayal. Okay, Khayal. If you see Amir Khusro again, this was last PYQ. Amir Khusro related Khayal and Kavali, both the things are PYQ areas. So just be aware. Amir Khusro. And then sub-classic and semi-classical Hindustani is Thumri, right, developed by Bhakti Saints. So like this, they can correlate and ask some. Bhakti Saints, you can remember Thumri, right? Love and devotion. This is a common point of Bhakti. And Gharanas of Thumri is some famous. See, this is North region, right? So Banaras, Lucknow, Yoga in that region. And Dhamar. So Dhamar, you know, not much. Tharana is also there, Northern India. Right? Tharana, entertainment only. And Tappa. So Tappa again, camel riders of Northwest. So no, Tappa, Northwest is broadly that connection. Okay. Camel riders. And then Kavali, as we discussed, again, PYQ, Amir Khusro, contribution, the praise of Allah, small couplets, and Ghazal. I think this is also PYQ, Persian influence, that context. Which means the two first famous personalities, Mirza Ghalib and Mirza Kimir. Okay, this two things, you know, correlate with Ghazal. And Karnatik, as we see, in Karnatik, you know, recently there was a question of Annamacharya, right? Annamacharya, a personality correlating with Tyagaraj or something. So these personalities come up. But the famous trinity, which we call of Karnatik, I think Shai Jai Aiga. So Venkatamahi. So Venkatamahi is the 7th century famous personality. So he is the considered the kind of founder, the type of. Okay. Purandara Dasa, which is mentioned in PT, that is called Pitamaha of Carnatic music. So that you must remember. Already in PT news, Purandara Dasa thing. But Venkatamahi, is one of the forerunners. Venkatamaya, okay. So famous personality, 17th century. 72 raga system, like that. The features, as we know, three raga, ragam, tanam, pallavi, general things, okay. Famous personalities, Purandara Dasa, already mentioned in PT, right? Pitamaha of Carnatic music. It's a rough timeline also, you must be aware. So roughly, I think in the timeline, mujhe yaad nahi aa raha specifically. Dekh lena. Dekh lenge baad mein isko, okay. Purandara Dasa, okay. And then Trinity. This is the famous Trinity. Tyagaraj has already asked. Shama Shastri and Muthuswami Dikshitar, right? Trinity. And there's a female Trinity also, like M.S. Subbulakshmi, you know, very famous. She got Bharat Ratna also, right? So in that context. And then regional music. So Yapar, you know, the same old manage the following theme type questions. They had up like Rasya Geet, right? Kapar, so general UP, same Rasla themes, right? And then Pankhida. So Pankhida, Rajasthan. Okay. Pankhida. The literal meaning of the word Pankhida is lover. Okay. So Pankhida, Rajasthan. Okay. And then Lotia. Again, Lotia also Rajasthan. Women bring lotas. Oh, see, as you can know, water something. Okay. You can correlate Rajasthan. And then Pandavani. I think Pandavani may be some old PYQ that asked. So Pandavani again, Chhattisgarh. Right. And then Kumaon region ka Shakunakar, okay. Kumaon region, okay. Shakunakar. So sung by only ladies, Kumaon region. And then Mando. So Mando again, Gujarat one, sorry, Goa one more theme comes up. Diamond Jubilee Amara. So Mando, okay. And Alha. So Alha is also famous roughly it falls in that Bundelkhand. Even some people tell MP maybe Atha, but no, Alha, you can remember UP. Okay. Hori, no Hori, no Holi, no UP. Sohar, no UP. Chakri, okay, Chakri, Kashmir, okay. Chakri, Kashmir, Laman, no Himachal Pradesh. Khajri, ये हमारा आ जाता है, खजरी है यूपी में, ओके देख लेना खजरी यूपी. थप्पा इज फेमस, यू नो कैमल राइडर्स, एटल पंजाब, थप्पा इज फेमस. पवाड़ा अगेन वी डिस्कस अर्लियर, वहां पर भी था, डोंट कंफ्यूज विद आई टोल्ड राइट, पवाड़ा महाराष्ट्र. एंड देन तीज, तो तीज अगेन नो राजस्थान. सो राजस्थान हैज लॉट ऑफ फोक, बिकॉज इवन रिमेंबर यू कैन रिमेंबर ओल्ड लास्ट प्रीवियस क्यू में दे वुड आस्क क्वेश्चन, मंगनी है सम कम्युनिटी, musical community of the north western India they had asked. So Tij, right? And then Burra Katha, we don't know AP, Baka, right? See, so, Jammu Kashmir, you saw two things, right? Kage. So Jammu Kashmir, you saw one. Okay. So one more we saw, okay, Baka, okay. And then Bhuta Song of Kerala, Taskatya, we already discussed, Odisha, Bihu, you know, Assam, we know. See, Manipur again, because of the, it's called land of, you know, festival dance, something they call it. So Manipur is important. Tangta also they asked multiple times. Lai Horoba, Sana Lomok, okay. Sai, Sai Kuti Zai, maybe some smaller thing. But this Lai Horoba is famous. Sana Lomok, right? And then Chai dance, okay. Chai dance is from Mizoram. Chai dance. And then Basanti or Basant Geet, Garhwal. And then Kasiriya Geet of Garhwal, Bhojpuri, no. North region, and then Puttu again, so again Tamil Nadu, Bo song, and then again this is also Tamil word, Amanivarai, Amanivari, so it's also Tamil Nadu. So it's about the this thing brought, but this region first we already discussed, okay. So I'll not know, no go in, as we know, just the term Shramana, we read all this origin, Ajivika, right. Vijayana Muddha Majvika Agnana Charvaka, all these things we just glanced, I think, one day back. Charvaka, okay. Buddhism, concept of philosophy, right? Three jewels, eightfold path, prominent Bodhisattva was also we discussed, right? Skanda was not there in that, yeah, Partha, right? But apart from the Maitreya PYQ, and see, we discussed now also, we saw, right? Manjushri was there, Vajrapani was such things which you can quote it from art and culture, Buddha wisdom, so you can remember those things. And then some Nagasena, right? Famous. Nagarjuna, again, we discussed Madhyamika, right? Mahayana, I think, must remember. Vasubandhu, right? South Antrika service was in PYQ. Bodhidharma, he went to China. Buddha Gosha, Padma Sambhava. So, all these things we discussed. Roughly Buddha's locations, right? Kushinagar. So, Shravasti. Shravasti, they have not mentioned here, right? Shravasti, he stayed for 24 monsoon. We saw, right? Today also. Tathagata and Shakyamuni is a term also used for Buddha, some terms. And this difference we saw, Hinayana, Mayana, Theravada, and Vajrayana, right? This we have discussed, will not go into depth. So this region also we saw, right? Vajrayana top, Theravada, you know, in Tamil, sorry, Sri Lanka and this Indo-China region. And then in China, we have Mahayana. Mudras, again, Bhumi Sparsha already has PYQ. But Abhaya Mudra, a simple one. Jhana Mudra, meditative posture, we discussed. But apart from that, we saw one more Mudra Vapar. Theek hai, dekh lena. सुपर वाला साइन यू कैन रिमेंबर, सुपर यू नो इजीली कैन वितर्क था. एंड देन सम बुद्धिस्ट टर्मिनोलॉजी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस रहे, तथागत अमिताभ डिवाइन बुद्धा Agama, so don't get confused with the Vobithana Jainism wala. So that's why Arhant, we already discussed in book, you know, literature, Arhant, right? Perfect beings, Bhava Chakra, Bhante, right? Bodhisattva already discussed. So councils, no, RV, no, P, RVPK, right? Rajagriha, Vaishali, Patliputra, Kashmir. And this is my second, that famous split, Joki, usme question bahut bar aa chuka hai. Stavayarvaji Mahasanghika, and Mahasanghika fostered Mahayana Buddhism, so that will be basic statement. So this they will ultimately, it's a line of thought because Mahayana type hoga, but you cannot tell attribute them to Mahayana. That thing we already discussed. So Tapitaka, this thing came in the first, Vidhamu came in third, split, and fourth, ultimately they divide Mahayana Buddhism. So you can correlate here, like in Kashmir, na Kanishka time mein Vasumitra bhi tha, अश्वघोषा फेमस, टू फेमस थिंग्स अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट चरक हमने डिस्कस किया, राइट। एंड देन जो महायान का जो हमने डिस्कस किया नागार्जुन मध्यमिका स्कूल, ही ऑल्सो कम्स इन द फर्स्ट सेंचुरी सेकेंड सेंचुरी एडी ओनली, सो क्लोज टू महायान थिंग बोले मध्यमिका स्कूल, सो इन दैट सेंस यू कैन इजीली कोरिलेट एंड रिमेंबर। सिक्स्थ फिफ्थ, हाँ ये सर हो गया। जैनिज्म इज द सेम थिंग, राइट, थ्री रत्न, ए फेमस टेम्पल सिकर जी, हम डिस्कस कर रहे थे ना पार्श्वनाथ का, श्रवण बेलगुलाम, पार्श्वनाथ आ गया है पर माउंट अबू, दिलवारा, पालीथान, पालीथाना इज पीवाईक्यू टेम्पल, पीवाईक्यू में पूछ चुके ऑलरेडी, पालीथाना, भवनगर, भवनगर यू कैन रिमेंबर दैट, वो भवनगर ऑप्शन में भी था ऑफ दैट, एक क्वेश्चन था ना बीच, उस भवनगर भी था, ऋषभ बद्रीनाथ था, आदिनाथ था, ओके, एंड वर्धमान, वर्धमान, हाँ हाँ भवनगर वॉज देर ऑल्सो देर, भीमुनीपट्टनम ऑल्सो वॉज देर, करेक्ट, एंड देन वर्धमान, नो वर्धमान ही इज ईयर वाइज फिसी, ही कम्स अ बिट नो ओल्डर देन बुद्ध, ओके, बट अदर नेम्स इसका महावीर है, जितेंद्रिया, केवल दैट ऑल्सो डिस्कस, एंड इसका थ्री के एफ सी, राइट, के एफ सी हमने डिस्कस किया, फेथ, नॉलेज एंड कंडक्ट, फेमस सिंबल्स ऑफ जैनिज्म हमने डिस्कस किया, स्वास्तिक, श्रीवत्स, कलश जो भी है, नंदवर्त, ओके, मत्स्य युगल, तो ऑल दिस आर फेमस
जस्ट फॉर द नॉलेज, फॉर एग्जांपल इफ दे आस्क कि व्हाट इज जितेंद्र, ओके, जैसे केवलिन होता है वैसे जितेंद्र होता है, तो जितेंद्र का मींस जीतना प्लस इंद्री, इंद्री मींस जिसका अपने सेंसेस पे कंट्रोल हो, ओके, माइंड पे, आईज पे, नोज पे, ऑल सेंसेस पे जिसका कंट्रोल होता है, तो उसे थोड़ा ग्रेट समझा जाता है,
करेक्ट करेक्ट, so you know famous quote hai na iska, the one who conquers himself is the biggest conqueror, so that is the thing, and then anekantvada, anekantvada, you know, as we discussed multiple viewpoints, you know, non absolutism sara hai, okay, so this was this and this pyq zone jo hamara site ka, so there was tanakavasi, tanakavasi is under swetambara, you must know, but apart from this swetambara mein kya kya hai, murti pujak, to murti rakh ke they will do puja, terapanthi, idols. Of Tirthankar, but since I've already gone in this era, we must be having clarity that these three. But ये हमको मूल संघ, so नाम से पता चलता है ना मूल, original, तो दिगंबर हो सकता, and then बिस्पंती, तेरापंती, तरणपंती, again the term, no, ये अभी तेरापंती, अभी तरणपंती, it's like same thing, offshoot वाला, many divisions वाला scenario, okay, so nothing much will move forward. But दिगंबर और इसमें difference we already saw it, this is more rigid, and इसमें not so rigid, but इसमें जो four five constraints था. There are only four constraints here. So Brahmacharya was jo bhi tha yahan par, it's not here. That you can, you know, differentiate. And this is more liberal, like where both men and women can see here. Right? And this you already know famous episode, Bhadrabahu came south, Digambara, and Chandragupta Maurya, that thing also. We know, his role of spreading Jainism in the south. So this is about Swetambara, Sulbhadru, north. Okay. And Hinduism, this we already discussed, six schools, already Sankhya ke upar, direct question, ideas, real knowledge, Purush and Prakriti. These are two things which I believe. Ek Purush hai, ek Prakriti hai. So, completely independent, this from line of thought in which you have Yoga, Patanjali, right? And then Mimamsa, Jaimini, Vedanta. Vedanta, because of Vivekananda theme, you never know. Vedanta might become important. Because that, kuch chal raha na, something is going on, okay? Vedas, Upanishads. So they are basically that theme, okay, Upanishads wala theme, I'm telling, Brahman, Atman, all those things. And then a difference, because ultimately on this only all the Acharyas write the commentary. So be Shankaracharya, everything writes. So different school of Vedanta philosophy, Advaita Vedanta, Vishishta Vedanta. So all this we discussed chronology, old type. First comes Shankaracharya, then that, right? So that chronology we discussed. And then today also we discussed, right? Vallabhacharya is the contemporary of somebody asked. Bhuli gaya main kya? Vallabhacharya was the contemporary of Kabir something, right? So that thing. And then Nyaya, Gautama, Vaisheshika, Kanad, right? And then sub schools, they were not gone, but you can just skim it. Like, for example, here, one they had asked about, I think Vishishta Advaita, something they had asked, ki just who? Okay, Vishishta Advaita, Ramanujacharya, right? Dvaita Advaita, Madhvacharya. Nimbarka ka gaya, Nimbarka was there, right? Somewhere. Okay. Nimbarka also came in. Nimbarka ka kya tha? Tu yaad hai?
Nimbarka? Madhav ke baad aaya tha wo.
हाँ करेक्ट उसका उसका वो क्या था टर्म
अचिंत्य भेद भेदा भेद दो टर्म्स थे इसके एक तो था अचिंत्य भेद और दूसरा था द्वैता द्वैत हाँ वो भेदा भेद या भेदा भेद प्लस द्वैता द्वैत ओके
द्वैता द्वैत करेक्ट द्वैता द्वैत करेक्ट सो रिमेंबर बिकॉज निम्बर्का हैज अपीयर्ड इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर एंड देन नो द्वैता नो माध्वाचार्य फेमस कर्नाटक I mean, ultimately, it's not. So this rough timeline. So with the timeline, just correlate so that already they've done this. And then Shuddha Advaita. So Shuddha Advaita becomes Vallabhacharya. So this we were discussing today. And apart from the Sikila, the 10, this may only few they've asked, as we discussed. But ek na ek question puchi chuka already. Guru Arjuna, fifth one. Sikh, Guru Hargobind. Yeah, but the trend of militancy starts. Guru Har Gobind. And then Tej Bahadur, that episode, Guru Gobind Singh, ultimately transferring it to Guru Granth, Khalsa thing. And this is minor thing which we, or it's fire wala thing. Nothing much here. So apart from this, I just want to quickly scam the kingdoms. So this, some kingdoms, they have focus, vision, not all. So north and south, just with the timeline wala thinking, just see. Like Jopiyoshi line of thought, in that line of thought. So, this question already they've asked. Pratihara, Rashtrakuta, Pala. So, Nagabata 1. Okay, among them come first. Okay, Nagabata 1, 7:30. And then Nagabata 2, and Mihir Bhoja. This is he's famous because he adopted the title Adivara and Pratihara, capital, that thing. So, Mihir Bhoja. Famous rough timeline and then Rashtrakuta comes Janti Durga. You can see Nagabata comes first and then comes Janti Durga. Krishna one famous temple, okay. Kailashnath. So the such correlations I can remember. Krishna one Kailashnath at Ellora, Dhruva, Kanauj expedition, the famous Govinda three, Nagabata two, right? You can correlate here only Govinda three, and then Amoghavarsha, famous one again, Amoghavarsha. Kannada Kaviraja Marga, he writes, so famous, and Ashoka of the South, he is called. Okay, so, because of such similar thinking, he has followed Jainism. So, Jainism, as we see, Amoghavarsha is there, Amara Chandragupta, Maurya, so such correlations, Ashoka of the South, and then Gopala. So, Gopal already asked, he's the founder of the dynasty, Udanti University, right? Dharmapala, as we know, famous for reviving Nalanda. Right, but Nalanda started from Kumaragupta's time. So Dharmapala, 770, Devapala. So this old names and new states like that, they're asking, right, some correlation. So one thing here you can find Pragya Jyotishpur, right? Assam. So there are also some more, but this also is famous. This is called Assam. And apart from that, Amaral Masudi, Rajasekhar again. Rajasekhar, you must remember, famous of this Mihir Bhoja. When this he was there. Rajasekhara. Sorry. Rajasekhara was in his son, okay. Mihir Bhoja's son. That is Mahendrapala. He writes Karpura Manjari. This is famous. Rajasekhara. Okay. But he's a Sanskrit word. And then comes our Al Masudi. Okay. Al Masudi, Swayambhu, Ponna, as we discussed that the three gems like Ranna, Ponna, Pampa. Shanti Purana. So they're writing similar themes, Shanti Purana, Vikramarvishya, on the same themes. Kalidasa, the Kalidasa's themes only, they write same themes. And then, this is the thing. Arab merchant Suleiman, comes first. And then some, this term, the Bukti, Mandala. So this, they've not gone into this theme for such minor dynasties. Okay, but anyway, they can administration of Rashtrakuta and Rashtra. As the name goes, Rashtra, right? It's the province, Vishaya, Bukti. Rashtra will be headed by Rashtrapati, right? Those themes I mentioned, Kotwala, Kotpil, Nad, Gaunda. So they were headed to revenue. So the economic wala themes that are dominating, right? So Nad, Gaundas, or Desha, Gramukta. So they are hereditary revenue officers. Again, remember, hereditary they are. So this is the thing. Apart from that, Pallavas, recent context mein that Mahendravarman won that thing. And then by the 7th century, Pallavas of Kanchi, Chalukya, Sabadami, Pandya Samudra emerged as three major states. Okay, so this, the timeline wise, you can see here. And apart from that, some major like Taxila, Patala, Pakistan, Suvarnagiri. It's Suvarnagiri. It's a modern name for some site, okay? Not able to recall. I think Suvarnagiri is a name. Dekh lena. Narapur is solved. Toshali. See, Toshali roughly that tell for Odisha. Wait, this famous no. Tamralipti already has port. It put such thing, Pataliputra, Lalitapatna, Kapilavastu. Such old names. Apart from that, Pallavas, they get land grants, all these things, general things we know. See, Mahendravarman comes, okay, Mahendravarman. So timeline-wise, they're going. So Mahendravarman 1 is the first thing. See, 600, so that's the time, earliest, easily can differentiate. And then, Narasimha Varman 1. So he defeated that Pulakeshi in 2. Defeated Harshavardhan, right? So since he defeated Pulakeshi in 2 of the Badami, he took that little Vatapikonda. So such connections we can easily make, Narasimha Varman 1. Mamala also, he took. Narasimha Varman 2, Dandin. So Dandin also we were discussing it multiple times. So Dandin, roughly in this 8th century timeline, he is there. Sanskrit scholar, Narasimha Varman 2 ke timeline, right? So he is called Raja Simha, and he is famous because for also Mahabalipuram, etc. So if you have to remember one personality, it would definitely be Narasimha Varman and these two because of the thing. And Mahabalipuram, since cultural angle is more in the questions, like Shore Temple, etc., this can be the thing. And apart from that, Pallava is the same thing, okay? Mandalam, Kottam, Nadu, Ur, village. So this we discussed Brahmadeya, right? Brahmadeya, Agrahara, all these things we discussed. Devdan, so all different things we discussed. And Chola, coming to Chola kingdom, Gangaikonda Cholapuram, as we know, Rajendra 1. Now they broadly mentioned Rajaraja 1, 985. This is roughly up to 985, okay? Almost 985 here, okay? And then that famous Brajeshwara temple at Tanjore. Apart from that, Rajendra 1. See, Rajendra 1, okay? Chola, like Bay of Bengal, he renames, right? And then Chola administration, as we already discussed, Ur, Sabha, Napuru, Napuru, I think, and then some, okay, Mandalams, Valanadus, Nadus, and Kurram. Kurram might appear as a Muslim term, okay, but just like Kurram village. And apart from that, Rajendra 1, we already know. But Kakatiya, this, we have discussed multiple times, Kakatiya theme. Kakatiya contemporaries we know now that Hoysala, Tughlaq, Khilji, it was not contemporary, also know Vijayanagara, right? But some key terms already they've done Rudramma Devi, 1158. Now, Warangal is famous capital. In Warangal, you have the 1000-pillar temple. I think this is the temple only, I think, 1000-pillar wala. Warangal famous. And they face invasions from Khilji, Tughlaq, as we discussed, same timeline. Okay? Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq and Alauddin Khilji. And Ganapati Dev, he's the longest ruler. Okay. It's not Rudramma Devi. Rudramma Devi obviously should not be there, right? And then Motupalli already asked. Seaport. Okay. Motupalli. Marco Polo comes. Kakatiya. Koinu diamond mined from the Kakatiya Golconda. So that diamond, if we discuss diamond as a theme, Panna. And then this theme, Golconda mines, famous. Thousand Pillar Temple, Ramappa Temple, Warangal Fort is famous. And they are also in the tentative list. So they might become UNESCO sites like the Ramappa Temple in future. And Vijayanagara, famous, already they've asked, Harihara Bukka founder, Sangama dynasty, like that. But from these kings, like Harihara Bukka, they've asked, first lords of Sangama dynasty. But apart from that, if they have to go for a specific king, famous one, it would be Krishnadevaraya, first priority. Wait, Tuluva dynasty, he comes. So if it's Sangama, Salu, and then Tuluva. So there comes Krishnadevaraya, Babu Rajan, contemporary PYQ. Andhra Bhoja also we tell, we also called him as Abhinav Bhoja. I think we discussed already. So he captured the whole of Raichur Dao. So Raichur Dao, again, contentious area. So this title, he got this title, Yavanna Priya and Stapana Priya. Because he freed Muhammad Shah and installed him on the throne of Bidar. So that's why he's called, his title, something is there. Albuquerque, okay? He was a contemporary of Portuguese governor Albuquerque. Again, important connection. And famous travelers. So traveler wala theme also dominates. Domingo Pays and Duarte Barbosa. One more is there. Domingo Pays, Duarte Barbosa. Ashtadigaja. Here again, that Ashtadigaja theme of UPSC dominates. Amukta Maleda, he himself written or Damien's question, Jambavati Kalyana. So just observe, he has, they might swap like this also, like close swap, what we call it. Amukta Maleda, Telugu. So Jambavati Kalyana is in Sanskrit. So they might swap it with Telugu. Okay, just be no such. If they have to swap, you know, major ones they can do. And then founded, see, one more thing, what I want to tell is Tirupati Vemus Temple. No, it's not by the Krishnadevaraya. He founded this Aravidu the thing. And then apart from that, Krishnadevaraya associated with this Hazara Rama Temple and Vithala Swami Temple. Okay. This Devaraya 1, we know, right? Nicola Conti 1. Conti 1. So 1, Nicola Conti. 2, Razak comes. Abdul Razak. Okay. So this broad connection. And apart from that, administration. See, in Vijayanagara, they asked taxation system earlier. So in that context, their economic becomes important, like mandalams, Nadu, Stalas. These are similar. They will not ask it. But this Nayakar system and Ayangar system. So Nayakar system, as we know, chiefs, Nayakas, right? We saw Nayakar style of architecture also earlier. Madurai Meenakshi temple, you can recall. So Nayakar, you know, Nayaka. So they were given Amaram. So Amaram, if they are, even that such a term, Amaram is a territory. So Amaram, they will give the fixed revenue, okay, in lieu of service. So it's kind of land, that loop. So they'll maintain army for fixed size. And then Ayagar. So Ayagars are functionaries in each village, okay, something like that. And then, as you know, women, they had high position. So this we discuss even in Mauryan time also, and even in this time also, that women were given, you know, arm positions, etc. And Varaha, these terms, like Varaha is a gold coin, Panam, coins, pardos, coins, this will be aware. And then these travelers, I think this is multiple times that Ibn Battuta, Rihla, famous book, he visited, you know, he was from Morocco, Harihara 1. So first one which we saw, Harihara 1. At that time only, this Ibn Battuta comes to Tughlaq, Tughlaq time, okay? Because if you see, even this time, I think Tughlaq ki tha shayad this time maybe, Harihara 1 ke time, right? And then Nicola Conti.
Muhammad bin Tughlaq was it.
Correct, MBT, right? And then Conti.
Just remember Amara like Devaraya. That, because Jo Harihara. Wait. I was saying, just remember like that, because Jo Harihara and Bukha the, ye dono bhai the, and inka house arrest kiya hua tha Muhammad bin Tughlaq ne, okay? And he wanted to convert them into Muslim, but then they ran away from there, and then they came and started Vijayanagar Kingdom.
Oh, okay, nice story. Abhi yaad rahega. Correct. So Abdul Razak, Devaraya 2, right? We discussed like 2Z hai yahan par, to Devaraya 2 something like we discussed, right? And then Niketan, Russia se aaya, in Virupaksha Raya 2, but Krishna Devaraya, we must know. See, there's a minor Italy one hai, okay? Ye maine bhi nahi suna tha, dekh lo. Ludovico di Warthema, they have mentioned, okay? Ludovico di Warthema karke, he was from Italy. Barbosa and 2Ds we already know, Duarte Barbosa and Domingo Pace, both from Portugal. And Nunes aata hamar later ke time mein, Achyuta Devaraya. This, you know, general terms. Apart from that, Bahamani related, very long back, they had asked about Tarafs. Tarafs, this term they had asked in the PYQ. Okay, Tarafs are provinces. Okay. But, I just remember this Tarafs, the division in ke time mein aata hai. That is Bahamani Kingdom. You know? So, Hasan Gangu, who is a founder, Tarafs provinces, bolta. And then Gulbarga, Daulatabad, Berar, Bedar. So each under one Tarafdar. So Taraf, you know, ek Tarafdar. Like that. And then, apart from that, Muhammad Shah won. So entered into a deadly conflict. Sarah, no specifics, I can just skim, nothing much. But apart from that, I want to add here is Ahmad Shah. Ahmad Shah, Muhammad Gowan. So Muhammad Gowan is a famous PYQ area because he is known for so many of his cultural accomplishments. So let's just see that he divided the kingdom into 8 tarafs, 8 provinces called tarafs, same thing. And then a tract of land called Khalisa, set apart for expenses. And then some works, for example, I think not specifically mentioned, but it's very famous, okay, Persian kuch translation, many things he did. So since Gowan was an Afaki, Deccani has, okay, theek hai. Okay. Okay, chalo, matlab, push nahin, okay, dekh lena. And then these 8 ministers in Bahamani Kingdom. So these terms, like Nazir, Amko Pataya, Finance, Sadr-e-Jahan, as a name, thoda, you know, you can connect with religion, etc. So there is Jahan, Kotwal, you know, famous PYQ police, and Peshwa thing, Wazir-e Ashraf, okay, Ashraf was this foreign affairs, and Wakil, okay, Wakil-u Sultana, and Wazir-e Kul, okay, this is the thing. And apart from that, Deccan Sultanates, Zubi, Ahmednagar, Bijapur, Golconda, Bera, so Aurangzeb's two episodes also, that, you know, and then Muhammad Gawan's execution started the process, and after that, pura disintegration ho gaya. So disintegration, as we see, these are the five disintegrations, like Ahmednagar, Ahmednagar, Bijapur, Adil Shahi, Golconda, Bidar, and Golconda, right, and then Golconda under Qutub Shahi, Berar under Imadul Mulk. So broad divisions, etc. So this is about the thing. And apart from that, one more area, quickly I want to skim is the Mughal thing. So Mughal, as we already know, important area from PYQ perspective. So Panipat was the first Babur. So I'll just skim the major ones, okay? Battle of Panipat, Kanwa already has PYQ, right? Babur defeats Rana Sangha, Battle of Chanderi, right? These are minor things. Chausa, right? Chausa, Imam versus Sher Shah, Kanauj again, right? So if you see both, Sher Shah Suri wins, and then uske baad, ultimately, Mohan comes back after 15 years. Second battle of Panipat, Hemu, this we already discussed. But Akbar ka famous military conquests are, there, like Malwa Kiya, Gondwana, Mewar, Gujarat. So here he made many alliances, all this Khandesh. So Khandesh we discussed, right? Kaapar ko kuch upar tha na, Maharashtra ke kuch upar, that Khandesh thing, okay? Varanen Berar, Ahmednagar, right? And then important war during Jahangir, so that Guru Arjun Dev ka, episode, that thing. And then Prince Khusro was defeated, captured, blinded, while Guru Arjun Dev was executed. So uska jo bhi successful war chal raha tha, Guru Arjun Dev ko bhi executed. So the Jahangir timeline, rebellions, Shahjahan ka lot go to this, can just skim. But from that, Aurangzeb ke baare mein, pura war hi war hai. Satna Meri Revolt, Sikh Rebellion, Jat Rebellion, okay. And then Deccan mein hum discuss kar rahe the na, abhi to the Golconda and Bijapur, so all those things. Apart from that, they were highly centralized, Already there was the Mansabdari and Jagirdari swapping thing, us level pe. And then, Emperor Wazir was there. Diwan Kul, the Chief Diwan, Mir Bakshi already asked, recent past 2 years, Mir Bakshi, right? And then Mir Saman, Khan Saman, Royal Karkanas, right? Karkan workshops, Sadar Us Sudur, okay. Sadar Us Sudur, okay, jo religious laws protect karta, okay, Sadar Us Sudur, and Qazi Ul Quzzas, okay, not much important. And apart from that, coming to Akbar, Subha, Sarkar, Pargana, Mahal, Tam, Skar division, right? So 12 Subhas ne uske divide kar liya, so that, broadly. Shahjahan ne added one more, Chakla add kiya isne, right? Cast of Pargana, so Chakla, Pargana, Mahal. So this may be same tha broadly, if you see, Subhadar, Sipai, right? Diwan aa gaya, Bakshi, Toroga, Wakai Nakvis. Same thing, okay? So, postal system, I think ye bahut pehle pooch chuka hai. But not recently. But from the local administration, Sarkar, Pargana, Moza, nothing much, Fauzdar, Thanedar, Amil again, in the context of revenue official, this term is asked. Terms sort of focus on Pargana, Shikidar, Amil, right? Revenue collection official, Pargana, Konungos. So Konungos, they kept all the records. Amil, they collect revenue. Shikidar, executive officer, Pargana. So such broad. Differentiation you can make, so they can swap. Mukaddam already asked, a village headman, right? Patwari, I mean, the accounts, you will take care, village records. Kotwal, police type, he will do duty. So, and army, we know there were many things. There were no navy, okay, that you must know. Cavalry, Dakhili, Ahadi, we were discussing, I think, Ahadi 2 days back. They call it troopers. So, it's all about hierarchy difference. Lower level, higher level, pe. Dakhili and Ahadi, right? And Mansabdari, we already know in much more depth. Okay. Amir, Mansabdar ranks they've given, structure, diye, like one personal rank, Zat, and then cavalry rank, Sawar, okay? So just they've given the number, like first class Mansabdar ke pass, number of Sawars will be equal to number of Zat, and it will keep on reducing. third class means if you see number of servers is less than half of the number of chat. Okay, so that's differentiation they made easily. But some terms, you must know that Tanka, see TT, you can remember it, Tanka. So this is a non, this is transferable Jagir. Okay, but Vatan is non-transferable. So you can try to differentiate. This is the depth if they go, right? But if you see both are, Tanka is my T is transferable, but it's non-hereditary. But Vatan is non-transferable, but it's hereditary. So it's the differentiation. But it's our baki, if not so important. Jagir is in general important. And then changes is, if you see na Duapsa, so Siapsa, this we know, Jahangir brought, right? Duapsa, Siapsa. And apart from that, usne jo Shahjahan hai, monthly ratio or monthly scale system, he brought like 6 months, 8 months, etc. And then socio-economic life, kya tha, like land revenue, mal, mal wajib, just general terms like jama, then a tax collection, jama karna, like that. Patta, coal, documents, patta, that already asked, right? And then methods of land revenue assessment, like bakshi, bauli, batai. So many systems, if you see, they're given, like batai. So batai, you divide the crop at the threshold floor, I think, and keth batai. So keth batai, decided before harvesting. Lang batai. So just that's depth, they might not differentiate, but batai, you must know, revenue assessment related, right? Because there are many things, batai system, and then kanku system, okay? Because kankut mein kya hota, revenue demand was fixed after yield grain, yield was estimated. Yield again, then they will do a thing. And Japti system was fixed at Dastur, with Eklena, and it was adopted only in these sites. And revenue Ijara system, the revenue system, okay, presents two kinds, Kud Kasta and Pai Kasta, right? So Kud Kasta residents of in which they had their own lands. So they held their lands, Kud ka land. Pai matlab others land, okay, so that we know. And trade Jobita, general thing, Banjara has already asked. Shrofs, they're money lenders, Abibi, they dominate Hundi, right? Already asked Hundi, right? Religious trade. This, generally old, they had asked about Jena, Ilai, and Suhaikul. So, just you can glance at 18, is a number wrong there. This is 1582, I think, because there's some swapping there. And then travelers also, one theme on this question has come. Like Akbar ke time mein, we must know some travelers like Montserrat, Portuguese priest, tha. Ralph Finch is famous one. Okay, he was a merchant. He was the first Englishman to travel to India. So Ralph Finch and Montserrat, we must remember Akbar. And Jagir mein, this we know, we read in Modern History, Hawkins, Thomas Roy. And this is one minor thing, but he has written Jahangir's India. So his works, might trigger a question in that sense. Okay, Jahangir's India, Francisco, kya bolte Pelar set, okay? You can see that. And then there's some minor, they've given like Petra, Dele, Valle, Italian musician. And this Shahjahan ke time, Peter Mundi aa jata hai, so British merchant. And apart from that, in this zone, there is one question like Tavernier wala. Right? Tavernier comes during Shahjahan Aurangzeb. He was a diamond merchant, something you pay said as Tavernier. And then Bernier. So Bernier, again, he was a physician to Darashiko, famous. Okay. So he also author of Travels in Mughal Empire. So just wherever they've given such works, you can try to focus on that. And then Manushi, as you know, he stayed here only. Right? Shahjahan Aurangzeb, Venetian thing, he stayed here only. He's author of Storia de Mughur, so that Mughals was a book he also writes. And then Thevernot. So this also thing. And apart from that, last area, which I want to touch is about the Delhi Sultanate. So Delhi Sultanate, not much, but isme, I'll just test the PYQ zones. Like for example, as you know, they had asked very long back that who came first, Muhammad bin Qasim, Muhammad Ghazni, and then comes our Ghori. Right? This is the sequence. And apart from that, terms, where is that? This, you can just skim later. But from that, Kutubuddin Aibak, Laksh Baksh ko bolte. So such things, if they go back to that old school political history questions, such terms you can focus. Already they've done, good job. Vision. So we can just scan through, read this. So just take an administrative aspect like Tanka, such things. We already know Bandagan, slaves, Tadar, such things, okay? Chalisa. So just think you can just revise a hammer at this point. Balban, okay. Balban is one area where two or three times question I asked earlier. दैट यू कैन सी उसका नवरोज करके था ना दैट पर्शियन फेस्टिवल अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट भाई ये जो सिजदा पाइबोस जो है सल्यूटेशंस दैट थिंग एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट Jalaluddin Khilji is the first one. He was very tolerant, but later ones, you know, not so tolerant. Okay. Mm-hmm. It just skimmed through the bold ones. Okay. But apart from that, these terms, charai, you know, gharai, garaj, these are little taxes, tax related aspects. You can just focus. But if I started in this, it will take time. So just skim. Okay. Just skim it later. Muhammad bin Tughlaq episode, even NCERT differentiated, right? Tughlaq and this thing हमने पढ़ी लिया, but इसमें transfer of capital वाला episode, token currency वाला episode, Khurasan expedition, so these are some areas already पहले के पूछ चुका, that we must know Khurasan as well as Karachil, so these two and then taxation in Doab region, okay in that Doab, okay and apart from that Firoz Shah Tughlaq ठीक है, इसने वो slave department establish किया बंदगान, दीवाने बंदगान, okay from the nothing much he is called the father of canal irrigation hindu mein article aaya tha that Firoz Shah Tughlaq he is the father of canal irrigation something father of irrigation something bolte usko apart from that you can just skim jo bhi hai na bold terms not go into that but here if you can see ulama nobility that same administrative structure some terms if that the term was like diwane vizar vizarat ओल्ड में देयर आर दीवाने अर्ज नो मिलिट्री बंदगन रिसोर्स स्लेव्स कायरत नो कायरत चैरिटी इंशा इंशा इज दैट लेटर बोलते हैं करेस्पोंडेंस तो रिसालत रिसालत इज फॉरेन अफेयर्स ओके एक रियासत भी आता है किसने वो सेम बोला चेक कर लेना ओके इवन अमीर है कोई फेमस नो मोहम्मद बिन तुगलक वाला एग्रीकल्चर थिंग प्रॉपर फ्रॉम दैट इक्ता सिस्टम पी वाई क्यूज ऑन रिसेंटली ऑल्सो सो दिस लाइक दिस थीम्स यू कैन फोकस इक्ता सिस्टम and the travelers so same traveler wala theme continues here also like for example we know Al-Masudi so even you must know the who comes first so Al-Masudi you know first if you see in that sense and then Al-Biruni writes Kitabul Hind so such famous work becomes important Al-Biruni Kitabul Hind Ghazni Marco Polo again because of Kakatiya context Marco Polo okay Venetian traveler and then Ibn Battuta we just now discussed Muhammad bin Tughlaq Rihla or Rihla and then it is not so important Nicola Conti Sangama time and then Raza Kamaris is yana Devaraya 2 right Sangama so there Sangama dynasty broadly I mentioned Nikitin right Russia so this is you know, chronologically I try to build Barbosa Mariske Domingo Page Nunes right yeah so that's it Gupta mein nothing much okay Gupta mein I think we have already discussed multiple times Gupta mein what they've done is the same thing for episode they've given and some like Chandragupta 1, Maharaj Raja, Samudragupta, Napoleon of India, and Chandragupta 2. So this again, Chandragupta 2 is important because of the court jewels. So Ujjain, like Kalidasa, Amarisma, right? 2020 question, Harisena, right? Harisena, Varahamihira, so Varochi, Vetaralabhata, so all these terms. And then life in the Gupta, same thing, okay? Not same thing.
शुश्रुता किसके टाइम पे था
शुश्रुता बहुत ओल्ड ना वो बीसी आ गया आई थिंक कल देखा ना बीसी 600 बीसी था
अच्छा अच्छा मतलब किसी के कोर्ट में ही था ऐसा
नहीं नहीं बहुत पुराने
शुश्रुत तो गुप्तास में था ना
नहीं नहीं वही कल डिस्कस किया ना हमने
मतलब किसी ने अदिति ने शायद डाल दिया था कि सुश्रुता और चरका कनिष्ठ में थे
बीसीई का मतलब तो ये हो गया ना कि वो तो बहुत पहले हो गया बीसीई का मतलब तो यू कि वो चरक से भी पहले था
हां
हो सकता है पता नहीं मुझे बिकॉज़ आई नो कि जो चरक था ना वो कुशानास में आया था ठीक है एंड शुश्रुत बाद में आया था लेकिन इतना मतलब इतना पहले प्लीज चेक कर लो एक बार पता नहीं
लिंक में जाके चेक करना एक वीडियो डाला है मैंने उधर 600 बीसी बता
हां अच्छा मतलब वो फिर बात पहले ही आया वो क्या मतलब
यस यस
मतलब आए के वो बहुत पहले थे मतलब 600 बीसी
अच्छा ओके ओके माय बैड
हां ओके वो थोड़ा हमने कंफ्यूजन क्लियर कर लिया कल ओके गुप्ता नहीं था सो दैट आल्सो रिमेंबर चरक तो इट मस्ट बी वेरी क्लियर कनिष्क ओके दैट नो डाउट एंड देन किंगडम भुक्ति विषय डिस्ट्रिक्ट ओके दिस सब नो जनरल थिंग्स ओके आई थिंक मच इसमें पूरा उन्होंने दे रखा है नो आई नॉट गोइंग टू दिस बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट ऑल वी नो दैट पूरा रिवाइवल हुआ रिलीजियस थिंग का भगवतिज्म एक्सेट्रा एंड इन आर्ट एंड आर्ट वाला थीम में सेम थिंग देयर गिवन इन यू नो वहां पर जो हमने पढ़ा था ना द सेम थिंग रिपीट किया बासा हमने देखा वहां पर राइट सम वर्क्स दे हैव गिवन बासा का लाइक दरिद्र चारु दत्ता कालिदास अगेन सेम थिंग रिपीट ओके डोंट बट यहाँ पर नो वो हमने डिस्कस किया ना कि कौन था वो दैट पाणिनि एज यू नो इज वेरी ओल्ड राइट पाणिनि इज वेरी ओल्ड बट पतंजलि का कमेंट्री महाभाष्य पतंजलि कमेंट्री हाँ शुंगा राइट सो दैट नो क्लोज टाइम में आ जाते हैं सो दैट यू मस्ट रिमेंबर एंड देन साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी वहां पर वी सॉ इट सो दैट सेम थिंग बट फ्रॉम दैट नो स्प्रेड दैटलिंग कलिंग एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा ओके जस्ट कामरूपा ओल्ड टर्म्स some bold things are made just skim it at this moment but I think much I feel you all know this harsha again harsha is important theme from peer group perspective yuan sang is also a theme so harsha ke time mein that the taneser again 2020 mein puch liya tha na taneser to match so famous cap so pura surface level information try to revise at this moment then इशारा जो प्रियदर्शिका रत्नावली नागानंदा ऑल वर्क्स ऑफ हर्षा वी मस्ट नो दिस एंड देन पुलकेशी 2 का यू नो डिफीट वाला एपिसोड चालुक्यन किंग सो दैट नो वी नो जस्ट नो देव गिवन द सेम थिंग एम्पायर अंडर हर्षा ओके इन द सेम लोकेशन देव गिवन ओके आई थिंक मच वी ऑल नो दिस लोकेशंस दैट्स इट ओके सो सो दिस नो आई थिंक थोड़ा ज्यादा लेट हो गया बट ओवरऑल just a surface level art and culture ancient wala themes hai. So if we just go back to the you know pyq zone of art and culture just to sum up the discussion so you know you can just recall ki kaun kaun se themes aa raha hai question like for example Srishailam Omkareshwar Pushkar famous location and something and champaka old names and new names like champaka hp durgara jammu kashmir kuluta kullu life of buddha babur isara rocket dowli classical language hum discuss kiya kalamkari right and gi so I try to see some gi things on this context because what I've observed is there was like this one gi and another thing they will ask they will not give the word gi but they will ask match the following states wala and then taxing system vijayanagara malavika nimitra vijay saw right shunga siddha you know banjara traders prems prince bodhisattva aragatta you know all these are ancient related terms and such things like bodh gaya khajuraho where they are found shirdi nashik so such things so they're trying to correlate famous places religious places with the regions humko pata hai and then manipuri sankirtana theme kakatiya motupalli buddhism we saw buddhism in detail bodhisattva and some ye wala theme bhi thoda I felt 2-3 years mein repeat like famous community and their festival like chaliya sai festival sindhis nanda jatra varkari pandrapur sathi sun temple omkareshwar arasavalli right omkareshwar not Arsavalli is there and Chapcharkut as we discussed na Chapcharkut north wala northeast wala Chapcharkut Mizo Kongjam Parba Manipur Tangta Manipur Panithani Shengar Tyagaraja that swapping thing of Arnamacharya and then this also right ye Sujani ye sara actually these are GIs only but in that question UPSC GI ne pucha they were just to match so they might not necessarily ask ye GI concept but they can easily like this 1 2 3 4 and match the state Puthukuli Shol Sujani Bihar Upada Jamdani Stanakavasi we discussed ke Bulan Darwaza Baram Dara Tower near Maitrey Buddha apart from that come to recent times the same thing right Arapan Chanodaro Sohagara we have to eliminate again Sohagara if you know one theme very strongly like the Sohagara related to Mauryan something we can easily eliminate Ashoka stone portrait Kanganalli Sanchi Shahbaz Ghari you know, some famous site names have written Sohagara Maha हो गया महायान बुद्धिज्म वी हैव डिस्कस्ड यू नो प्रॉपर्ली आई थिंक एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट विजयनगर द थीम दिस थीम अमील एकता मीरबख्शी ओके व्हेन यू रीड अप द डॉक्यूमेंट यू कैन फोकस ऑन दिस थीम तानसेन जनरल निंबार्का राइट निंबार्का कंटेंपरेरी वर्क भरपूर लिया कबीर वाज इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय सिरंदी एनसीईआरटी टेबल एंड देन दिस ओके पंडरापुर नो अगेन फेमस प्लेसेस एंड रिवर्स हिस्टोरिकल you can recall whatever temples you have gone uska river kuch hai kya that also help hampi एंड स्पेशली वर्ल्ड रिलेटेड साइड क्लैश होने वाला थिंग लाइक तिरुचिरापल्ली कावेरी था पंडरापुर चंद्रभागा बट हम्पी यू नो इज मलप्रभा एंड जहांगीर हो गया तानसेन हो गया
रिमेंबर सर हिंदी एंड कबीर वर नॉट लाइक कबीर वाज नॉट इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय सर हिंदी ओके रिमेंबर दिस बिकॉज़ जो सर हिंदी थे ही वाज लाइक कि यू जस्ट यू कांट ब्रिंग एनी सिंगल रिफॉर्म इन द मुस्लिम रिलीजन द इस्लामिक लॉज विल रिमेन इंटैक्ट Okay, and if we also we know that Jo Akbar tha, he brought that Sulaykul Deen-e-Ilahi. Okay, so Sir Hindi was like ki Akbar ka hona hi ye jo Islamic laws hai iske khilaf hai. To agar Akbar nahi hoga to sab kuch sahi hoga. Theek hai? To just remember, dono hi contra the, dono hi matlab ekdam opposite.
Correct, correct. And bahut close mein tino ko pucha UPSC ne. So that what you said, we must know that understanding. See. And then Paramita, you know, we already discussed Bodhisattva, Astagaravadin, you know, Hinayana, Lokottaravadin, offshoot of Mahasangika, deity form, Mahayana Buddhism, Bilsa. And this, in 2020, may, the more questions are there from whatever we discussed today, like Bilsa, you know, Dwar Samudra.
Another old, name of Bilsa was Vidisha.
Vidisha, correct, Vidisha. And then Dwar Samudra, you know, Halebi, Girinagar, you know, Gujarat, Staneshwar, like Harshar, we discussed Staneshwar, Haryana. Parivrajaka, we discussed, you know, Shamana, no, the thing, Upasaka, Aurang, you know, warehouse. So NCT boxes again, whatever you discussed, 6, 7, 8, Pura boxes, Banyan, okay, Mirasidhar, and then Panini, you know, Panini the match, Pushyamitusunga, okay, so that's old. Amarasimha, you know, we know that Amarasimha is from Chandragupta 2, jewels, Kyle, so two jewels directly in the same question, Chandragupta 2. So other jewels we can focus, like Kanishka time, you can revise more. Or we can revise more from Akbar, something like that. And then chronology, you know, we discussed Mahajabar 1-1, Gopala, and then Pratyayar Bhoja. So Mihir Bhoja, that famous Bhoja. Chola Parantaka again. Apart from that, Hundi ho gaya, Amara. Terms, as we discussed, you know, that hack of terms, economy thing. And then Ashoka, okay, ports. So 2020, the theme is more on the question. 19 also, relatively more. So we never know, this theme might continue and questions will be there. Okay. तो ये हो गया हमारा आर्ट एंड कल्चर जो भी कुछ फैक्चुअल था बट नो सिंस वी डिस्कस्ड कुछ तो याद रहेगा आई फील
जीआई का कोई किसी ने शेयर किया है क्या ग्रुप में मतलब जीआई रिसेंटली क्या क्या है वो है ना ग्रुप में
आई थिंक है हाँ आई थिंक ये न्यूज में जो भी है ना लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल देख लो जीआई टेक्स इन न्यूज ये इमेज कुछ बनाया था like for example, start from Jammu Kashmir, okay? Cassian Kashmir saffron, okay? Famous hai, pata hai humko. Apart from that, Kashmir ka aur bhi kuch GIs hai. Matlab, we must go in that context.
Gucci saffron. Gucci.
Okay. Nahi, I was telling ki, like for example, other things like paper mash, uska some other things are there, na? Like Pashmina shawl, usar. Basmati rice, you know, all these
things. Pashmina shawl, I guess.
हाँ करेक्ट बासमती राइस हो गया गोरखपुर का नो टेराकोटा ऑफ यूपी एंड बिहार का जो जरदालू मैंगोस हैं फेमस है शाही लीची नो वेस्ट बंगाल का फाजिल मैंगो राइट फाजिल मैंगो यस्टरडे आल्सो आई थिंक आई पोस्टेड फाजिल मैंगो वेस्ट बंगाल नागालैंड का चिली वेरी फेमस हो गया राजा मिर्ची इसको बोलते हैं वेरी फेमस एंड देन क्या सोयाबीन ओके सम सोयाबीन आल्सो देयर मणिपुरी का नो ब्लैक राइस नो चखाओ ओडिशा का कंदमल हल्दी नो कंदमल हल्दी वेरी ऐसी वन मोर थिंग मेघालय में एक हल्दी है पता नहीं देख लेना दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी फेमस ओके मेघालय का हल्दी इज ऑल्सो वेरी फेमस एंड देन कंदमल हल्दी इसका एंड देन झारखंड का सोहराय कोवार पेंटिंग ओके पेंटिंग थीम अगेन दैट थीम जो भी यूपीएस के थीम के साथ भी क्लैश हो रहा है ना दैट ऑल्सो बिकम काइंड ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंट निर्मल आर्ट ऑफ तेलंगाना पुचमपल्ली ओके पुचमपल्ली पीटी में नो दैट गिवन एमपी का थी नो चंदेरी महेश्वरी एंड बाग पीटी में दिया है दैट वी नो तेलिया रुमाल ओके तेलंगाना का यूनिवर्सिटी दैट थ्री निर्मल पुचमपल्ली एंड तेलिया
निर्मल टॉयज एंड आल्सो निर्मल पेंटिंग्स भी यही किया प्लस चेरियाल पेंटिंग
करेक्ट बट ये देखना कि इसका एथिकोपर टॉयज जो है दैट कम्स इन Andhra Pradesh, okay, and Kondapalli also, they're pointing to Andhra Pradesh, okay. So these two toys in, but Nirmal toys Telangana, एंड तमिलनाडु का यू नो द फेमस टोडा एम्ब्रॉयडरी है मदुरई मली फ्लावर एंड देन कोविलपट्टे कार्डलेस ऑफ टेंपल दैट मिठाई ओके एंड केरला में द सेम टोल दिस यू नो शैडो प्रॉपर्टी वी आर डिस्कसिंग टोल पवा कुतु कुतु ओके शैडो प्रॉपर्टी फेमस ऑफ इट वाज इन न्यूज मल्टीपल टाइम्स पता नहीं शायद आएगा एंड देन चंद मंगलम सैरी देख लेना कुछ है एंड देन पोक्कली राइस ओके पोक्कली राइस केरला दिस थ्री and in Karnataka mein chennapat but in vision they've given box okay kinnal toys other toys also they've given I think here they've given only some major toys but kinnal toys ek pe Karnataka ka chennapatna toys Gujarat ka balia wheat okay pata nahi suna nahi tha balia wheat okay balia wheat but if you see the nature of the questions being asked in GI na like puchukuli shawl sujini embroidery crafts like us tarah ka zyada focus karo not like basmati except एंड देन ये जो भी है महाराष्ट्र का जलगांव बनाना है ओके सो जस्ट लाइक क्राफ्ट्स वाला उस तरह सिल्क उस तरह का आई थिंक कुड बिकम मोर रिलेवेंट आई फील बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट कुछ ये क्या ओके सो आई थिंक सम स्ट्रक्चरल एरियाज वी हैव हैमर्ड नाउ Okay. Baki, you know, we can just see. GI Rajasthan ka chahe to eliminate. Kuch bhi nahi hai. Okay. okay, kuch bhi nahi hai kya Rajasthan ka? Ek bhi nahi
hai. No, nothing. Nothing.
Oh, very strange. Ek minute. Stop. Recent
Dal Bati ko milna tha, but usse nahi mil paya. Dal Bati ko milna tha, but usse nahi mil paya. To abhi tak kuch bhi nahi hai Rajasthan.
जो तुम बोल रहे हो ना दाल बट्टी चूरमा याद है वो यूपीएससी के ऑप्शन में था
हाँ यस उसे मिलना था बट उसे एक्चुअली में नहीं मिला था सो
इतना सारा मतलब न्यूज़ पे नहीं है बोल रहे हैं क्या ओके 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 बट देख लो आई मीन इन जनरल अरे कल ही मैंने पूछा था ना बगरू ब्लॉक प्रिंटिंग क्विज के टाइप में
बट बागरू ब्लॉक पेंटिंग इज फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश नो
अरे नहीं दैट ओनली आई डास ना सी हियर बगरू
डोंट
मेनी ऑफ यू मार्क्ड रॉन्ग इन दैट क्वेश्चन दैट्स व्हाई आई वाज थिंकिंग व्हाई यू गाइस मार्क्ड रॉन्ग इन दैट क्वेश्चन
पता नहीं मैंने क्वेश्चन ही नहीं देखा ओके बागरू पेंटिंग ब्लॉक पेंटिंग होती है ऐसे लाइक जैसे टेक्सचर पेंट होता है
वैसे बट ब्लू पॉटरी इज देयर ये भी बहुत न्यूज़ में था मोलेला पॉटरी पपेट्स हाँ हमने वो भी देखा ना कठपुतली पपेट्स में थे फेमस एंड देन ओके थेवा कुछ है पता नहीं मकराना मार्बल अगेन फेमस ब्लू पॉटरी फिर से कठपुतली आ गया ना फिर से तो राजस्थान में देयर आर उस पिक में नहीं तो नहीं था ओके सो यू आर करेक्ट राइट तो सम राजस्थान जी आई देख ओके ठीक है फाइन चलो आई थिंक एंड करते हैं अभी ठीक है Okay, end karta do baj, no, almost 2 hours we took. I think we took longer time than planned. But anyway, chalo end karte. Okay, bye.